Yeah, no. Kate's about to be in chat. We're about to be on the feud.
All right, it's time.
I'm here to contribute useless noise until I can actually get home.
Awesome. What time are you going to be home?
Like 7:30.
Oh, cool.
So I'm gonna be back halfway through.
Over, yeah.
For however long, but friggin'. I hate destroy my body.
What's like the actual type of establishment you're at?
It's a logistics place.
Okay.
Essentially, I do email, do calls.
Gotcha.
Really. Only way in which it might be demanded is that things are occasionally time sensitive, and even then, that time sensitive, unless it's like postal mail or something like that.
Right.
If you ever heard of DHL, that's where I'm sitting.
I think so. Yeah, sounds familiar.
They do mail, largely corporate, largely bulk, largely freight.
Paul Henderson said, "Guy, we're live. Sorry."
Working for the past month. Oh, hey, we're alive. You alive? Are we live and on the feud? Is Kate actually in the voice call?
Paul Henderson said, "I can't say anything. One of you needs to host the stream." Paul Henderson said, I could talk to the stream.
You could feasibly, theoretically talk to the stream of this, and it would get broadcasted 2 out of 3 people. I can see what you're typing, at least, because I'm not sitting in Overwatch at the moment.
Paul Henderson said, hello.
Hello, Vox's viewers. It's and other people.
Paul Henderson said, I am Paul.
The text-to-speech, though. Kate, I don't know if you're in the call. I don't see you actually listening to the channel. Hi, everybody. I'm also going to be like, and what's it? I'm currently.
Okay. Oh, there I am. Hey.
Oh, hello, there you are.
Holy okay, shit. I'm in Overwatch. Who's streaming?
I think Paul is.
No, Paul is like, I can't stream.
Okay,
am I toast? Okay,
no, Paul is streaming.
Okay,
yeah,
but he's talking like Henderson's a robot.
Guys, I am streaming.
Yeah, he's got text-to-speech. That's what.
Okay, alright. Well, I am in Overwatch. We're on the US server, right?
Yeah, that should be the U.S. Okay. server. I'm here to contribute.
Okay, so I'm in. Who else is in?
The Marcy and Paul are the other. I'm
okay.
Just
oh yeah, in the I see. We've got Paul's in Battle.net. Marcy's in the menus.
And okay.
That's
yeah,
Paul and Marcy to my group. Because obviously I am the leader.
Paul Henderson said, I'm not wearing
Yeah, you are
pants.
The boss leader. Like, everyone. Literally.
Is the robot voice an English lady for everyone else, or is it just
Paul
for
Henderson
me?
Said
because
no.
Of...
It's just for you, because you're British. Like,
it must be, like, based on your computer's text voice.
That but... also makes sense.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, Paul.
Come on, Paul.
Yeah, that's his American flag. There it is. I've still got a tombstone. I should stop being Halloween, but...
I haven't...
Cheers!
Oh, God, I have to... oh shit.
Okay, the cavalry's here. Corey, are you playing?
Hello.
Or are you at work or something?
I'm at work doing nothing for...
Boo! Okay.
I get to sit around and be color commentary.
Okay, let's play then, I guess. We're gonna just do quick play.
I assumed that's what you're for the fun.
Alright, let's go. Let's do quick play.
Because the brawl is not Junkenstein. Is
it's
it?
Not Junkenstein anymore. That was a really fun brawl. What? No, let's not. I've never played competitive. Paul is at like something ridiculous rank, and
I don't think you could do competitive together because Paul is like.
There's such a difference in rank. Yeah.
I think it's actually just literally impossible.
Okay, who we got? Dowd says, should I heal?
Yes.
If you like.
Oh god, this is frenzy. Aren't they going to take out hero stacking from quick play?
Yes, they are. Hero stacking it. Oh my god, stop it. We don't need three. I guess I'm going to tank.
You gotta give him some.
Sombra.
Sombra? Yes.
somebody in the chat is in the game chat is give us Sombra.
Oh yeah, no, that's not happening until Tuesday.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Can't
It's not even on the Sombra as much as I like to be a hackish lady and I kinda wanna pick her up because Zarya. It'll have to wait until to test out what it does.
Okay.
I know, because I've watched the material at least. It's different to see.
Oh my god, it's a miracle.
You've stopped exploding.
Yay, I'm here on my laptop, which is not my gaming computer. just here so I can
keep
talk.
Your voice. It's coded in your
Paul. Paul, no. Paul, what are you doing? No, Paul.
I love this. No idea what Paul's doing because it's like one's black, the other one's black, right? I think that was the saw setup.
Guys, I can't shield you if you are behind me. I'm not a Reinhardt.
That's okay, I have no idea what's happening.
Maybe I should be a Reinhardt, since apparently, like, this is entirely the wrong... Okay, now we have a Reinhardt.
Okay, good.
Right, okay.
All I know is when I drop in there, I'm probably going to be Tracer.
Am I audible? Ooh. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can
and
hear
I probably
you.
Sound nicer because I'm using a condenser mic now.
Hello.
Oh man, wow, that Genji got all up in Reaper's face, and then I just bubbled Reaper. Just like...
Oh, I love it when that happens. Nobody expects the Russian in... Nobody expects Zarya to show up. Capture the hearts of the people.
Okay. I've got no charge right now.
Yeah, that's right. Didn't they just nerf Zarya stuff, or was that just on PTO?
Yes, they have nerfed Zarya slightly because she was, they've nerfed a few characters who are, like, super in the meta, except Reinhardt for some reason.
I mean, without a doubt,
The reason Reinhardt is in the meta so much is not because of Reinhardt, it's because of, Anna.
Yep.
Like, Anna is... Boost. Yeah, Anna's nano boost combined with Reinhardt is the issue.
It's pretty nuts, but now the nano boost doesn't give us PR anymore. And when it commits to... But...
That's our team comp at the moment. It's
what
weird.
Is your team comp?
Okay. Our team comp is weird. We have a Zarya, Reinhardt, Mei, Junkrat, Anna.
Oh no! Oh.
All right. Yeah, I'm back.
Oh hey.
That already sounds questionable. No, no hard feelings, but I know that Mei is the best girl in my heart.
I want Mousy in the group. Go Mousy.
I'm here. I've arrived.
Yay.
Yeah. Should I do the whole donation shoutout spiel? By the way.
Maximum charge. Yes, please.
All right.
Yeah, remember this is a charity stream, so please donate generously to Extra Life.
All right, yep, now so... I get to actually spectate in real time.
Yeah, so yay. Just since we're starting off on this Overwatch block, I just want everyone that this Evoxus 24-hour charity stream for Extra Life. It's actually 25 hours, but whatever. Daylight savings. 1 hour doesn't count. So I have no control. So if someone could drop a donation there for us, that would be... Last I checked, we're up $350. This is organized by Paul, and we are donating Texas Children's Hospital. Again, we're at about $350 in terms of 100. So if you have a wallet, please, if you have the generosity and ability to. But if you not, then it would highly appreciate it if you could spread the word, get the stream out to people, let them know about our donation link, and just bring us some more friends to hang out with. Pal around for I think this is the last 3 hours of this.
Yeah, I think hasn't it been like an extra long Extra Life this time because the clocks went back in like for America. Us it was a week earlier in the UK, so that was weird to be like well
yeah very slightly out of
slightly out of sync.
We're 5 hour gap, 4 hour gap. Actually, I didn't consider that. That's why everyone was up.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah.
Because it was like, it would be like 7.
Why did that not get the. Oh, man. Zarya's really hard when everyone's like split up everywhere. Like, maybe I should switch to something else. Okay, I'm gonna go Zen.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I really like Zarya, but she's really best when you're in kind of a cohesive team who are all working together. I mean, my usual go-to if things are going really kind of tits up is Soldier 76. Like,
it's a good fallback.
Yeah, he's reliable, you know. Come on.
He's gonna become a big fallback shortly.
Oh.
But I mean, the Zarya is probably what designed because every time you play her, she literally states, "Together we are strong."
Yeah, I think the tank classes. It's like you've got D.Va, who's this really kind of a flanker character, and you've got Zarya and Roadhog, Zarya and Reinhardt, who kind of help keep her team together. And then at the opposite end of the scale, you have Reinhardt, at the other end of the scale, you have Roadhog, who isn't a tank. He's just a DPS with a lot of health. Like, he does not tank. And it's so annoying. You're like, hey guys, our team needs a tank. And they're like, I'm playing Roadhog. It's like, that's not a tank.
No, that's an off.
Yeah, they count him as a tank.
Category.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, yeah, no. Category. It's like, yeah, but that's wrong. He shouldn't be.
if we had to just like all the labels, the fascinating things that we get from MOBAs, if I had to classify them, the Zarya is an off.
Yeah.
Is an offense, and Roadhog is an off.
Yeah.
Because just literally, because D.Va does the area control thing, explosion thing, being able to fly all over the damn place, not jump put unless you're close.
Yeah.
Roadhog exudes control and is a hero. I think the only.
Yeah, Roadhog's a useful character. He's very powerful. He's one of the like characters I most dread coming up against because I hate fighting Roadhogs. But he's not a tank.
He is not a tank.
All things he is and is not. It's like...
The only thing that he has in common with a tank is that he can take a lot of damage.
Yeah, he has a lot of damage, which means that your enemy may concentrate on him a bit, try to focus, fire him down. Oh man, that Tracer has got it in for me. Why are we so spread out? We're like all over the place.
This is where it starts, everybody. Slow descent.
Oh, geez, everyone's dying.
It's actually surprising how much harder it is to play while talking like this.
Yeah, oh my god.
It does significantly impact on how well I'm playing.
Oh, go ahead.
The sound design in Overwatch is quite important, like being able to listen to what, like you can hear people's footsteps and anticipate what they're doing. Whereas if I'm talking like this and have the volume turned down, suddenly it's like,
I have a rush turned way down just so I can
area,
like...
This area, when you're holding at the last minute like this, on this map, this is where Zenyatta becomes deadly.
Oh yes, okay, like definitely.
Like, Zen on this area, watch out for that Reaper trying to come in behind us. Okay.
Oh, so if I had to take a guess, would you... It's gotta be an attack. Or a payload map, rather.
Yeah, look at that. I'm just mashing them now as Zenyatta. Just...
That's awesome.
Yeah, right?
Are you
this
at,
area?
King's Row?
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
it's,
Too many snipers.
Is it defending on... What is the name of the stage? I forget. Wow.
Route
yeah.
Something number, not 76.
Route 66.
It's the one that 66. Takes place in Texas, probably.
Yeah.
Route 66. Well, I don't think it's in Texas anyway. I think it's in, like...
Nevada?
Nevada's probably it. Because you have to consider, Route 66 goes directly west out.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure that...
I was mostly just making a joke with the Texas thing.
Oh, well, not. I'm sorry. I'm a stickler for geography.
Listen, after...
Lots of XP.
After driving around the U.S. for... 6 weeks straight, I actually have become much more familiar with the fact that, yeah, this is actually not like Texas at all. much more like Nevada.
Definitely.
Oh,
now we're
where I am. We're in old Landon Tan.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in
Landon, innit?
I almost said Kingston, but I was like, no, that's Jamaica.
Queenston, yeah.
Queenston and Kingston.
Kingsville. For fuck's sake, Paul, really?
Wait, are we...
Is Paul meme?
He's playing fucking Torbjorn.
Yeah, I didn't realize this is a skirmish. In that case,
okay, I'm gonna be... I guess this is just the skirmish, so it's not a huge deal.
Yeah.
Time
yeah,
for some
that is
justice.
True. Hell yeah. Oh, God. Let's
need some justice.
No, oh, give me the justice.
It's a French woman in London. Oh no.
Oh shit, everyone. Bomb. God. French, like, it's been a wild playing Europa Universalis 4, getting into him.
I'm understanding. For a second, out of my peripheral vision, I thought that Pumpkin Reaper's souls that he collects are also pumpkins, but they're not, and I'm really disappointed.
Oh,
that would be great.
Hey, by the way, someone drew some fan art of Kate as a pumpkin. I only just thought a bit ago.
Yeah, Pumpkin Reaper's got to get those pumpkins.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Got to collect them.
Those pumpkins that he craves.
I'm disappointed that he doesn't...
Oh, nice.
Oh, I didn't even realize what I was getting at there, but wow. Completely unintentional joke.
I'm trying to remember that stupid...
That's not pumpkin. I'm trying to that rocket.
I'm hard as knuckles and chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckle.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, we're in Hollywood.
Ah.
What's that one?
Where nobody is.
Why can't I quote it
Okay. What are we thinking?
Well... I'm insta locking Mercy as always.
Okay. I'll play as. Okay, nobody else has picked a tank yet. I'm gonna be the Dorito.
Ah, yes.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Because this is my dream to be a StarCraft pro in a mech.
The human Dorito, yeah.
Yeah. Which is. Like, even with Doritos drawn on her face, like,
yeah.
Every day, D.Va wakes up, looks in the mirror, and goes, I'm going to draw some triangles on my face.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
And they have to be That specific shade of orange?
Need to make sure that everyone knows that I've got an achievement.
It's the MLG Pro strat.
Yep.
But, I feel like...
Look at those triangles.
To do it, what, hey guys, what time is it?
It is 6:00.
Party time!
Oh man.
Yeah. Oh shit. That was actually just... Okay.
Well, actually, it might be 12:00 because we got a McCree on our team.
Oh god.
It's actually here in the UK. It must be going on about high noon.
Oh man.
Yeah. It's high. Okay, I can't do that right now.
It's always party all the time.
That just reminds me of one clip I just saw of Matt literally trying to describe a scene without calling it high.
Yeah.
It's like it's lunchtime. and there's a few other assorted ones.
There's a Tracer around here.
Okay.
Oh yeah, there she is.
Spa yeah. Around there here.
Oh, fuck off, Tracer.
Soon, Tracer will be on your side. And by soon, I mean, like, half
eventually.
An hour.
Eventually.
Yay!
Yeah, I love the cavalry.
Oh, she's got the posh skin. I like the posh Tracer skin, but I've never prioritized getting it because I don't play Tracer. Not because I don't like her, but because I'm really, really bad at Tracer. Like,
I randomly ended up with it. But... Oh no!
Whoops. Dragons.
Yeah. I randomly ended up with the posh Tracer skin, but I'm not swapping it out in favor of some of the Summer Games skins that I have.
I have Slipstream, and I've been sticking with it because I'm a...
Oh yeah. Well, you gotta...
I never managed to get the Summer... Well, I never managed Summer Games Tracer skin, and I'm very sad about
it. You know, I never got the Witch Mercy skin, so.
Yeah, I just didn't play Overwatch. Tyranny of Halloween.
I played so much. I really wanted the Witch Mercy skin, but unfortunately, I did not start. I didn't get back to my computer until halfway through the month.
Fucking hotspot it to your phone and play Overwatch from the phone.
Ah, yes, perfect.
Of course, play it on an LTE. Probably more likely an. Middle of goddamn Alabama. Who even cares?
I was in Alabama for a bit.
Actually, the servers are
at a random Taco Bell. I stopped at a Taco Bell at like midnight in Alabama on the way to Virginia.
I'd do it.
It was great. I got to meet a Twitter friend.
This.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck's sake, he's put a turret on that up and down platform, really?
Of course, everyone always does that.
Okay. Oh, there's a box flying.
I don't know why, though, it's such a stupid place for a turret.
It's just because it's an
it's
target,
funny.
I think.
Like, that's the only reason to do it, because it's kind of funny.
Ah, jeez.
I just put my card.
Thank you, Mousy. Excellent.
Live! Oh, shit. No!
Okay, here's my car key. I was about to panic.
Well,
stupid goldfish memory.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go for it.
Sorry, I had waited on that ult for too long. Anyway,
I guess at this point, I'm just Athena.
Oh, nice! We did it.
Nice, we did it.
I can't summon any cool robot phrases within me though.
Damage boosting Paul as he reclines.
Yeah, of course.
It's okay, because we've got a cowboy on our team. And we have a McCree.
Perfect.
Cowboy.
Who's the cowboy?
Paul, obviously.
Oh.
He's from Texas.
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
Oh yeah, I forgot that all Texans are cowboys.
Mm-hmm.
What does that make all Virginia?
Presidents. Lovers.
Oh, okay.
That's our state motto. Virginia is for lovers, and it's like, okay.
I'll just go with continue to call Virginia presidents. Sounds better.
That sounds about right.
Not with this.
That's a junk rat behind us.
Sounds better. Yeah, with this election season, it sounds significantly worse.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'm shying away from that one.
I'm trapped.
Trying to for the four for me. I don't know how it goes.
Just bumped my head, but my face turns purple. That's how it goes.
Fours for the,
but I was actually trapped in Overwatch.
Yeah, no. I'm just trying to. Hey, everybody! It's Master Killer. This song's gonna be a genuine thriller. Came here to rap games, so now I'm passing the mic to my best friend.
I'm James, that's my name.
I'm so upset.
such good boys.
Yeah. What, the Wu-Tang Clan?
No. Well, I mean, presumably, if that's their album.
Yeah, I would agree.
Oh man, Diva's ult, like, when you're at really low levels, Diva's ult is absolutely devastating.
Oh yeah.
Once you get to the higher levels, everyone knows to, like,
you just kind of laugh at something. It.
Yeah. Everyone knows all this.
Yeah, like...
Yeah, they don't assume the party submission. But it's still, for that said, it actually is, because that means people are still clearing the point either way. It just means they're not gone for nearly. Although, if you're super cool, then you'll probably just dunk.
Somebody get that Pharah.
Oh, jeez. I got her.
Dang.
I'm still at a point where I chuckle every time I get a kill with Mercy.
But
I've been doing it a lot recently, and I'm really proud of myself.
People just don't see it coming.
Like, yeah, no, not at all.
They tend to underestimate her.
It's kind of weird, because, like, Mercy is actually about as offensive.
Yeah, well, the thing is, she's... Like, nobody actually targets her unless she's in the process of like, assisting someone.
I was about to say, no, that statement better
because
have
otherwise, like,
right, that was, like, yeah.
She's had to spot if, like, she's not targeting someone. You don't notice a little,
oof,
little Mercy in there.
Pharah got revenge.
There's a little Mercy in there.
Yeah.
Just a tiny flavor.
Yeah.
I want to play as, like, perpetual Zero Suit Diva and only use her mech as, like, a getaway vehicle.
That's kind of... Oh, speaking of which, I need to switch to a Reinhardt, I think, for this push. Like,
oh my god, have you guys seen those videos of Reinhardt's voice actor just... By the way?
Doing what?
It's just, like, doing... He's there at, like, stuff, just... People at, like, BlizzCon.
Oh, man.
It is amazing to see his expressions when he's saying words. Like, he's just the happiest.
Oh, man.
It is.
Oh, that's just wonderful to hear.
It is an adorable.
Ah, everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Abort.
Sorry. I got launched into everyone, so I was like, fuck it, I'm going to go after that Mercy. Oof. But she saw
hell yeah.
But...
Yeah.
Catapult. Let's
get the payload moving. Da da da. Just gonna damage boost Paul for now.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm here.
I am. Okay, I just don't have any. Oh.
Okay, let's go. Let's get that payload.
Diva's off to the side.
Move in with the payload.
Yeah!
Okay. Ah, shit.
Oh no.
Wow, that was fortunate. I got launched over the dragon. By the when I died. Oh wait, no, I'm alive.
Yeah, you're alive. Take advantage of the situation.
Quick panic.
As I had intended.
Take my life in a completely different direction.
Yeah. Oh man, that Hanzo is really good at getting out. Yes, hammered down.
Yes. The time has come.
Yes.
The satisfying. Oh, in some 6 hours.
Reinhardt, no. Rampage.
Oh man,
it's a rock. Like,
oh shit! I
a regal or a legal or a Stevens.
Ooh, that didn't kill me. Oh, yeah, nope. Then someone else killed me. Someone else shot me right afterward.
Hell yeah. Shields up.
Oh, I came.
Oh, we're so close.
So close.
Why is there a packet of crushed red pepper literally stapled to this cute... Okay.
Paul, sorry, I got what? You.
I just paused because like, I'm pacing around the cube, right? Because I have nothing to do. There is a packet of crushed red pepper just stapled to one of the cubicles.
Oh. Neat.
For easy access?
Yes.
I don't know. Is this weird? Tired.
God, two Imp Mercies shooting at each other.
Awesome.
Get that Bastion.
Well, you technically, I guess those two Mercies are cornering each other's market.
Like everyone managed to get out of the way of that. That was kind of incredible. That's off to them. Where are the rest of our team? If
so. Oh, ah, shit, we lost.
Oh,
well,
no.
Yeah, we all died. Oh.
Wow. What happened?
Things fell apart.
Yeah.
You're a quiet man.
The entire reason we lost is because I wasn't there. That's the joke.
I mean, if you're playing Mercy, then that does...
It factors in.
It factors in. Then again, yeah. It's...
Oh yeah, I guess since I'm talking
a
little bit...
Oh man, Paul is a really good... Lucio.
Yeah.
Lucio.
Paul, you did, just... Yeah. Did he do more healing than I did?
I assume so, since he had a healing card.
Yeah, I got a silver medal for healing.
Yeah, I got a loot box. And a new portrait, because I reached level 70, I guess. Oh, yeah. Got a new, like, frame around it.
So you get to be fancy.
Yeah, nice. You get to be fancier. Like, the only time level ever seems to come up is when, like, you randomly get a game where, for some reason, somebody is way lower level.
Yeah.
Like, or way higher level than I guess.
Yeah, way higher level. Like, you've got, like... I've had that before where it's like, why has it made a team that's, like, a few, like, level 60 or so, and then some level 3s?
I guess it depends on what time you're playing.
Right now, it's me, Kate, and Mercy that are playing. Corey's talking.
Sorry?
Hi, yeah.
Oh, I was just telling chat. It's
Paul.
It's me, Kate, and Mercy that are playing, and Corey is in the chat.
Yeah, I'm providing color commentary until I can get home.
Yeah, so... what's up? So I'm playing with the tag Felicitous, because Felicitous Artisan.
Yeah.
I'm playing Bonzi77 because that's my username since I was 12 years old.
Yeah, and I am Shadowlith.
So wait, Paul, that was your name since you're 12 years old? Are you a Homestuck?
What?
What's Homestuck?
What's Homestuck?
Paul's having to whisper because his roommate is asleep.
Yeah, just for reference, whenever I get in on that, my battle tell. Those improv exercises, they affected it. I get in on that, my tag will be Missy Nymph, because that's just been my name for like 5 years now.
My battle tag is Bonzi77.
Yeah, so it is.
Could you say it's a Bones' battle tag?
I was yes anding.
Oh.
Wow. Good job, Paul. You sure do know your improv. Mm-hmm.
With a gun.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, cool. Some work I popped up.
I barely play Symmetra anymore. It's too bad. She's not very good because she used to be one of my mains. Oh, wait, don't attack.
Man, I sure do have no idea how to play Mei.
Oh, yeah, I've got her sit emote also, and it's the best sit emote in the game because it's so fucking sassy.
Just bullying this diva.
Hell yeah.
I feel like the whole purpose of Mei is just to troll people.
Yeah.
That's probably accurate.
Like, her gameplay is completely at odds with her personality. It's like... Personality, it's like, oh, she's really sweet and nice and stuff, and then her gameplay is just like the ultimate troll pick.
Yeah. I was hanging out a night or two ago with old classmate of mine and Corey's, actually, and he was saying how he hasn't played Overwatch yet or really paid attention to it, but he had a bunch of friends telling him that he would like Mei because she's like a certain League of Legends character whose name I don't remember. But someone who apparently has a lot of like magic damage mines and and is basically really annoying and everyone hates him.
That sounds about right.
Is it Teemo?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
I don't mind Mei that much, partially because she has a relatively high skill cap.
Right.
Whereas she's the one I really don't like enough, is Bastion, because any noob can cause havoc with Bastion.
Right.
Probably get play of the game by just sitting there clicking and like.
And the reason why everyone hated Bastion at launch was largely because nobody knew how to counter him yet.
Yeah.
Like, he was the best character at launch because he was the easiest.
Yeah,
that's quite literally the thing. He was just...
That's the thing, he's a very low skill cap character, but like nobody seems to play him at pro rank because, like, once you've learned to counter him, he's not all that good.
He's not very threatening, really.
I mean, what was it that the Overwatch account... tweeting every time someone would say Bastion.
Speaking of which, they have a Bastion and he just killed me.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Sorry about that.
He's just sitting inside the sitting inside the base.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. I love that.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
That's fine.
I think every time...
somebody called Fleish? And they're spectating? Who's Fleish? Maybe I shouldn't have said yes. I don't know. I thought it was somebody we knew. Shit, is it just some rando? Oh, hey, is Maddie here?
Mm-hmm. Is Maddie there?
Oh, it's.
I don't know.
It's
Kitsubasa in the chat.
They would be Kitsubasa.
Oh, it's a Kiwi friend of of Maddie's. Okay?
Oh, okay.
I'm very dumb.
Oh God. Okay.
I almost got an inactivity penalty. I was just saying.
But yeah, if it was Maddie, then they would bounce. I think.
Okay, that's cool.
I've played with them.
They're from New Zealand, so they're probably okay.
I'm hoping these guys step up their game soon.
I understand the judgment there, but I just like the quick call you had there.
I wanna heal our junk rat, but he's not coming. Okay, there we go.
They're about to get me kicked for an activity.
There we go. May have to make a phone call. Finally.
Feel free. Oh.
Yeah, I just had to. I'd have to mute myself. But finally, some work. Holy crap!
I know, I just did something.
Five and a half hours.
Wish sometimes my job was like that. Just once in a while would be nice. Like.
Come stateside for $5 an hour. Live in an area where you need to. 27.
Oh, come on. So our
triple kill.
Our Reinhardt just like. I was behind our Reinhardt and he was protecting me from an ulting soldier. And then he did hammer down and then I died because of it. Because he lowered his shield.
Whoops.
The thing I love about Reinhardt's ultimate is that nobody calls it Earth Shatter. Everyone calls it Hammer Down.
They always call it Hammer Down.
Yeah.
I always call it Earth Shock because of Hearthstone.
Earthbound.
Yeah, that's
Earthbound.
Right. I personally call it Undertale.
Oh,
but that's
shit.
Just
that Bastion is really annoying.
Yeah, I'm getting him. He's almost dead.
Okay, Mother 2.
Mother 2, right.
There you go.
We have two teleporters? Woo!
Yeah, we
How
do.
How many?
Okay. We have two Symmetras.
One
of them is Paul.
Shouldn't you only be able to have two teleporters at once? One teleporter at once, rather?
I don't know.
Because I thought that when the other Symmetra puts down a teleporter, that the other Symmetra...
Ah, they got a monkey. They have a monkey.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh, God, monkeys.
Monkey magic.
Oh, I kept you alive for as long as I could.
It's okay, I'm alive.
Cool.
Anybody else play Monkey Magic?
Anyone else play Earthbound?
Anyone else play?
I did.
Hey, has anyone here played Overwatch?
Sounds like
no.
A game.
I've heard it sounds promising. We'll have to see where Blizzard take it.
I keep seeing shipping art of it at least, but I don't understand. I just see this boy kissing like this owl mask dude one moment, and then he's kissing some really apparently Japanese dude the next.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess it's just canon.
Is it
it's a dating sim.
I feel like it kind of ought to be. Like, there must be a fan-made one by now.
I'm pretty sure there is a fan-made one. I'm pretty sure I've seen it.
They made a dating sim of, Life is Strange.
Oh.
Like, it's like a dating sim, so instead of it being like a sad story and stuff, it's like a happy dating sim where nobody dies and there's no sad ending. And okay. I'll probably have to jump out at some point during this because I need a break because I did the last segment, even though it was short and somewhat because of Devon's extensive waifu wars.
Oh, jeez.
Who was the waifu on top?
It was the one who looks like Sailor Jupiter.
Yeah, Sailor
something
Jupiter.
Thunder. Unfortunately, my favorite one got wrecked pretty early on after a grueling battle. So I'm going to do one more game, and then it will be high noon here in the UK. And
Means it's time for tea, right? I think. Well
done. Yeah, two.
Stop operating off of British stereotypes.
Yep.
Darkstar Chaos was open.
I didn't get time to vote for anyone.
Meanwhile, when I get home,
well,
I'm going to
eat up bad.
I reached level 69.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
All right. Okay. One more game, and then I will go and cook Shaz something for lunch.
Right.
Shaz is dumping clothes on me. I now have. What do I have on my head? A t-shirt. Okay. Oh no, she's just piling clothes on me.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Come in.
Jess, please.
No.
In the middle of this very important skirmish.
Jess on there as well.
Kate's become a laundry witch.
I'm now a laundry golem. No, I can't see! I'm covered in laundry!
It's amazing.
Story of my life. I'm covered in laundry right now, but, you know, tastefully.
We're all covered in laundry.
I mean, in addition to the clothes that are covered in my body as usual, I now have, a t-shirt and a dress piled on my head.
That's just an egregious amount of laundry. More laundry than.
And I'm being attacked by ninjas. Help! Help!
Oh, Kate, you just have to cast Lightning Bolt.
Lightning Bolt.
Thunder Wave, surely. You gotta cast fucking Thunder Wave when you're surrounded by
things. Hey, did anybody else see Zombra?
Including your own party members.
Yeah, of course. It's the only way to do it.
Did you guys see Zombra? I didn't.
Where is she?
She's invisible.
What? Where's that?
Oh, okay. She was here this whole time.
Oh, I wish Maddie was on voice chat with us.
Apparently she can't
that
run
would be
Discord
fun.
And Overwatch at the same
does
time.
Maddie know we have a Discord going?
Maddie is in the Discord, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Maddie does not know that is not able to run Overwatch and this.
Jeez, this is a really
Discord
long skirmish.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess if you wanted to do it proper too, you could all isn't there like a Blizzard voice thing?
There is a Blizzard voice
there
thing.
Is.
I don't know if anyone's. I've never used it. I don't know if anyone else is.
It's an option.
Oh, I should. I unlocked the cute Zarya spray, but it looks really weird. Like, she's got a really weird, exaggerated cleft chin.
Yeah.
I never particularly noticed that she had a cleft chin, so I don't know why, like, she has one on the spray. So, like, even though I've unlocked it, I'm sticking with Zarya wrestling a bear as my spray.
Yeah, that's the best spray.
And also, as my voice line, I have Welcome to the Gun Show.
Yes! What mine is just no.
My favorite voice line though is the Soldier 76, young punks, get off my lawn.
Young punks.
I love that. Young punks, get off my lawn.
I just had a good moment hanging friendly? Out with this Reaper,
wait, no,
this enemy
that
Reaper.
Soldier's friendly.
The enemy Reaper's been friendly to me.
Punks, get off my lawn.
It's really weird that they made Zenyatta like an Egyptian. Then again, like the Egyptian character has like a Native American themed skin.
That was always really weird.
I don't get it. I mean, that makes no sense. That's like, it's like if you gave Tracer like a French skin or something. Like, it's not even that. It's not even the same fucking continent. It's like, it's just like.
That's. I mean, it would be like giving Tracer a Native American skin.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
Oh,
nice.
I watched Paul's turret get blown up at just the last second before we.
Yeah, that was the longest
It was a skirmish.
We have nearly a full team. And then we have.
Zetesterosa.
Zetesterosa. Okay. All right. Okay. So Maddie's playing my favorite.
Hello.
I'll play. What's Paul gonna play? My pick will depend on Paul.
The feud.
Okay, Paul's being a cowboy, just like real life.
Paul.
Oh my god! It's like cowboy roulette going on over here. Okay.
I first played this map in someone's house in Pittsburgh, in the middle of September.
A
PS4.
Let's put Paul in a bubble.
You.
So I'm actually still really new to this map.
Punch. Ah.
So wait, what's that map? It's.
This is an interesting map because everyone complains about it being weighted towards the defenders, which it kind of is, but apparently statistically in 80% of games, people do take the first point. Like, despite people being like, no, it's impossible to take the first point. It's like, no, that's just whining by people who need to get good.
You're just bad at video games.
Yeah. That is actually just
no, somebody's turned my bear wrestling into a no bear wrestling sign.
Oh no.
I guess Zarya can't.
What do you have against bear wrestling?
No Roadhog.
I remember the name. It's Eichenwald. Okay.
That's good.
Yes.
Yes, Eichenwald.
Eichenwald.
I can't.
No, damn it. That's the problem when everyone's too grouped together with Zarya. You end up bubbling the wrong person.
Eichenwald, Kant Duvald, I guess.
Yeah. Nine.
I have no idea.
Eichenichtwald.
Ich kann nicht.
Ich kann, oh yeah. I don't know why I did that.
I do know
it's
that
kind of became,
listen, kind
it's
of...
like that one time I was playing a Final Fantasy game in Japan and I was reading the meaning of the kanji instead of the reading of the kanji, and so I saw a thing that was like the kanji for eye medicine, and I read it as aikusuri, and like was like aikusuri.
That's amazing.
She laughed her head off because of this weird mixed.
It reminds me of how my brother took German and then took Chinese, but whenever he gets confused with Chinese, he accidentally starts speaking German.
See, this I hate everything about how this, but every time I try to speak overwritten.
Well, he's also he's gonna be studying abroad in Austria, I think. Next semester. Awesome. Yeah. And he's really afraid that he's gonna accidentally start speaking Chinese to everyone.
I guess on the other hand, Austrians feasibly do speak a lot of English.
Yeah.
The thing is that I can totally get that because now when I did French in high school, I did GCSE in French, but whenever I try to speak French, it turns into Japanese.
It turns into Japanese.
Hey, someone get this Zarya off my back.
Languages could go together, but they kind of do.
Well, it's I guess it's not so much the case with French. With Spanish, all of the vowels are the same.
Yeah, like the sounds of the language aren't completely different in the structure of it. So you kind of
So not, but I can't ever when I'm actually remember how to do. Unless I concentrate for 10 minutes or so to remember the the intermediate classes that I took, I can't speak a word.
Why have I? What happened there? Overwatch suddenly blinked out, went to the menu, and then...
I'm good.
Up, it's time to go to bed. well, I guess I'll take this moment to feel against 7 a.m. Okay,
everybody. Ah, why is a turret. Am I left. Accidentally pressing the Windows key or something?
That keeps happening, yeah. That happens to me on just randomly without any warning.
That's pretty amazing. But yeah, while Kate's having some technical difficulties.
I got double teamed by a diva and something behind me, I think.
Oh yeah, there was a bastard just camping behind us for a while.
Oh wait, no, that was Paul.
Hi.
Oh yeah.
Paul is Roadhog sick.
Got him.
Okay, my ult is ready. So I just need to find an opportune place to like bunch everyone up together. That's all right. Be useful.
And then it gets reflected by a Genji. I think so.
Yeah, then it'll get reflected by a Genji.
My hooks have been amazing this game.
Graviton surge.
Oh. What, Paul? Sorry. No.
I am.
Don't
game,
do that.
My game froze.
Oh shit. Okay, you're back. Is it still frozen?
That.
Okay, you're good.
A froze at
I
the
I got
end
you.
That didn't go as well as I'd hoped. I thought I was gonna get that to the person in there, but no.
Oh, was it a this was almost cool moment?
It was almost cool.
Yes. Overwatch confirmed for Rock. No, actually, it is,
because... Lucia Ball with cars.
What a save!
I'm dead.
You're dead, son. You're dead. I was trying to go guttural with that, and I
ended up going up falsetto.
Yeah, I don't...
Close enough.
How did that happen?
Yeah. One of the really annoying things actually about my voice is that it does have a tendency to crack, and people always take the piss, and it's like, I can't help it sometimes. It's like, because it comes from the same thing that gives my voice that kind of gravelly, brittle sound that everyone likes, but it also causes it to crack very easily.
Oof. Yeah, I would assume. Like, that's, I think... Because I don't know why Ryan definitely not that low, but I usually hover around. But sometimes because of the same like grittiness that I have in my throat, and I think also the fact that I tend to control my tongue. Interesting phrase to say. Hi everybody, control my tongue. I think because of that I tend to have like some. I have a lot of speed.
Oh, man, they're really cool.
Dying.
Stops right now. Damn it.
See, the only thing that... I'm pretty alright with my voice, except for the fact that, like, I am a trans woman, and I am a solid baritone.
Aww.
Don't worry like, about it.
You've got a lovely, gentle voice.
Thank you, but even still, like, whenever I sing, it's like, yeah, I can hit all the low notes and not many of the high ones.
Aww.
Vocal training. So.
Well, yeah, I mean, my range is definitely improved, but it's still just kind of silly to think about. Yeah, no, I'm
most comfortable down here.
You know? Most comfortable. I'm actually not most comfortable. I am most comfortable down well.
Ah. It was great, because I did a cover with Bowman of The Mind Electric by Joe Hawley, and it was a acoustic cover that we did, and he couldn't hit some of the lower notes, and I had to like fill in for him while he did a harmony.
See how the surfs work the ground.
But that was just really odd to me to think, oh wow, okay. Bowman really does. Bowman really is a tenor.
Bowman is a hardcore tenor.
Yeah.
Can't be mistaken on that one.
We're being ditched.
Okay, I'm gonna see how this. Oh, okay. There we go. Wanted to see how that played out before ulting. Ah, no.
No, I got wrecked. That was a good Reaper ult. Ouch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Picked up the slack for the rip tire.
Yeah.
All right, we should probably group
it's
up.
It's funny how like the adding the my servants never die thing was like an after, like they only did that with the Mercy Witch skin after people asked for it. It's like, why did they not think people would want that? Like, who was
what exactly?
Okay, so originally the Mercy Witch skin didn't change Heroes Never Die to My Servants Never Die.
Oh, I haven't heard that before.
Why wouldn't they do that?
You know, she says that in Jungenstein's Revenge. She's like, my servants never die. But originally, the witch skin didn't change the voice quote. But, like, obviously all the fans were like, we want it to do that.
Yeah.
reasons. Like,
I want to be stepped on.
Oh, yeah, right? That fucking turret. Is
I'm on my way, guys.
Getting on my wick.
Oh, nope. Not.
Is that a dick joke?
Not soon enough.
That's a saying I've never.
Ah. Woo.
Yeah, fuck you. Out the way.
Hell yeah.
monkey, help.
Oh, sorry.
Where's all the bananas?
Oh, he's just in a... I'm stuck in a room with an ulting...
Someone say... Butter?
I just realized you can sing What Should We Do With an Ulting Winston to the tune of What Should We Do With a Drunken Sailor.
Oh my god!
What should we do with an ulting Winston? What should we do with an ulting...
Perfect.
Oh yes.
That's all right. New project.
Oh my god, that turret keeps going in the same place.
Woo. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh.
I'm not gonna die. Never mind. But we're gonna lose.
Oh yes, I'm losing this. I'm stuck like a mile away.
Yeah.
Got it.
Just gonna emote. Oh shit, we're in overtime.
Overtime.
All right.
Do we get double pay?
I'm on my way.
That'd be nice.
Fuck you, turret.
Oh shit! No! 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 Oh boy.
Bastion was so bullshit.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you guys take it from here? I'm gonna.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Impulse, for saying get fucked. In the chat. yes.
GG, never mind, fuck you.
Yeah.
Now everyone in the world who is watching the stream knows that you're
everybody in the stream knows that I am toxic.
Wow. Anyway, thanks guys. I'm gonna just jump out now because I've been streaming for like 3 hours. So, thanks everyone. I hope the end of this extra life goes really well for you all.
Oh man. And,
thank you.
Yeah, I get to drive back, so you guys get to.
Oh. I'm just gonna open this loot box. See what I got.
What I get.
Oh, it's two grey, it's 3 greys and a blue.
Oh wow, that's even
a voice line for Lucy I already have.
Uh-huh.
Reaper saying Dead Man Walking. Uh-huh. A Tracer player icon. And a really shitty spray of Zarya that's like somebody just traced a picture of her in Illustrator. Amazing. All right.
Love it.
I'm Ollie and Outy. So thanks everyone for watching the stream. Be sure to donate to Extra Life. It's a great charity raising money for a children's hospital. donate link I will paste in the chat in a moment. So thanks everyone for playing, and I'll see you on the other side.
I'll see you on Saturday.
See you, Kate.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, see you on Saturday for Hecate's Dungeon.
Yeah,
see you then, guys.
All right, see
bye.
You.
Okay. All right, and I have been from my fate. I can't exciting car driving.
And we're still streaming, by the way, so don't.
Yes. Oh yeah, no, that's what I'm announced. I will be joining in the future.
I'm probably gonna hop out after another game or two, just so I can make myself some breakfast.
Don't leave me by myself. I can't carry the stream alone right now.
I'm gonna try to wait until Corey is able to get on.
Thank you.
But yeah, I am slowly waning of hunger.
I am too.
Excuse me, I haven't eaten in hours.
Fair enough. I mean, I also haven't.
I had some fun before I left. That was just a little less.
Mm-hmm.
You went full Kara Frog, Kara Blaster there.
Who should I be?
Who do you think you should be?
Oh,
I'm just gonna keep being Mercy and see if that works. Or is stacked healers a bad idea on this map?
Marvin's Marvelous Merciful Mute.
Yes.
If Paul falls asleep, I can hold the rest of the stream, because I, for all the fact that I'm operating on about 3 hours power now.
Oh yeah,
no,
incredibly
I'm
awake.
I just can't talk a lot.
Mm-hmm. I can also like.
That is true. You are just quiet.
I can take over like actual streaming duties if need be.
I can take over streaming duties when I get.
Yeah.
But I think it'll be okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
I still have the OBS profile from last year's stream.
Oh, Jesus.
The key has changed, though.
Oh, shit. No, that's true.
The stream key has changed.
I know. I just mean the profile's there.
All right, guys. Well, it's time for me to be a carboy.
Oh, man.
Are you going to be Busto?
So I'm going to...
Woo! Farrah,
call my drive.
Off the bat. Whoa, hello.
Hello. Car opening noises.
Woo! Oh boy, here we go.
I'm donezo.
Oh, by the way, for anybody who tuned in to our Tony Hawk's Underground stream last year, I recently went on a big cross-country road trip, and I mongoed with everyone involved in that stream.
I mongoed with and that be a I might
come on, we need to get in control of the. Say that again, Corey, you kind of dropped out.
I might just literally now.
You're cutting out.
Am I?
Yeah.
Is that a pro Genji?
We'll never know what Corey was going to do.
I figured it out.
Oh.
It was, my phone was connecting to Bluetooth.
Oh, that's no good.
Guys,
so it was literally connecting to Bluetooth right as I was trying to talk to you guys. So it was, tried to broadcast the audio. It was just to my car's speaker, which would have been disastrous.
Jeez.
So yeah, I'm tempted to just order some McDonald's on the way back just for.
Oh yeah. You should just,
Hey, does anyone on the stream want me to hear, or want to hear me do McDonald's order?
Yes.
Corey, order me some McDonald's, then come over, and we can and bring your laptop.
I can't do all three of those things at the same time, and also, I have to sleep at some point.
I'm kidding.
I can't tell if you're serious or not. I'm a delirious man who's been awake for 24 hours.
I mean, like, I would like, totally welcome you if you wanted to do that, but also, I am joking.
Okay. Like, here's the thing. When I'm tired, I don't sound any more tired, but my judgment
yeah.
Out the window.
I can tell when you're tired by the content of your speech.
I start taking things way too literally. Okay. Hey, drive in.
Sunday driving.
This match is not going well.
How's it going?
Poorly.
Y'all just getting super wrecked?
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
Hell yeah.
Hell yes. Oh my god.
Hell fucking yes.
Can't tell if it was a, if it's a good or a bad idea that we have stacked healers right now.
Two healers.
That depends. What team comp are you up against, even? Like, what are we looking at? Yeah.
We got, let's see. We're on Anubis defending. We got Lucio, Zenyatta, McCree, Pharah, D.Va, and Mei.
We don't have a Zenyatta.
Okay, oh, Zenyatta sorry. Oh, sorry. I thought you were talking about the enemy team. Mercy, Lucio, Mei, D.Va, Genji, and Junkrat.
No, I was... So,
wait. Interesting, Lucio.
I'd say stacked healers is never a bad idea if one of them is Zenyatta, because Zenyatta isn't really... He heals.
You almost always want at least two... You always want two healers. You want a Lucio and somebody else is basically
okay.
Where he goes.
Makes sense.
I halfway hope there's some motor noises going on.
Motor noises? Halfway. Oh, from your car, no.
Yeah, from the driving. Yeah. There aren't?
No,
I'm
just
actually surprised.
It's a decent enough noise gate, I guess.
Yeah, wow, that's amazing. I guess it does have to like get the specifically a directional noise.
And, right.
The sound of a car engine really isn't directed at anything specific, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, alright, I understand that.
Yeah, not to mention that I'm sure, like. are you using, like, a car or Bluetooth headset effect thing?
No,
or are you
using,
just using, like.
I'm using literally phone speakers and my headphones.
Wow. So it's probably a combination of noise gate, directional stuff, and Discord being. Good at noise canceling?
I assume it's probably like the latter two.
Yeah.
Aidox is made.
Well, all three of those actually. No, I don't know why.
Guys,
I said
Aidox
the latter.
Is clearly
Wait,
made.
Noise gate is.
What about Aidox?
Aidox is definitely me.
Oh, is Aidox here?
Oh shit. No. Woo! Everyone's dead.
I can't hear Paul very well, so.
Yeah, I can't hear Paul very well either.
Marcy, res through the wall if you can. Like really fast.
Nope, can't. Sorry.
That's fine. Oh fuck.
No. Gonna emote anyway. Oh no.
I don't know any Portuguese.
Let's freaking go, boys.
No, so, hey, Scott's here.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Paul got the customary 7 a.m. Jack in the Box yesterday.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, nice.
It's become tradition at this point. I get Jack in the Box before.
Yeah,
love
of course.
It.
So here's what I'm gonna do, right?
Mm-hmm.
Through one night without. I'm gonna get a customary McDonald's right the heck now, while it's
all right.
7 a.m.
It's tempting, but I'll probably just wait and make myself an egg sandwich later.
That's the responsible thing to do.
Yeah, especially since I have a gluten intolerance and I can't eat McDonald's egg sandwiches.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why I said it was a responsible thing to do.
Yes. Flashbacks.
Something that you're literally allergic to is highly irresponsible.
Flashbacks to getting like 10 a.m. McDonald's hash browns with Paige on our final leg of the journey on the road trip and realizing too late that it contained McDonald's hash browns contain lots of things that we cannot eat. It was a miserable drive home.
Wow.
We ate a lot of hash browns.
Come on, guys, somebody wants me to say something in Portuguese really quick, so fala tu. Cool. I always imagine Lucia with a Brazilian accent. I wish he had one. So like he would say instead of let's break it down, he'd be like, let's break it down. that would sound so good.
Yes.
I wish he had a Brazilian accent.
Me too.
Also, isn't... Is Reaper, like... is his nationality Mexican, or... What is nationality?
Latino, to some degree.
Latino, just... Yeah, he's Latino-American?
Yeah.
Because I saw some people talking, like, complaining about how he didn't have a Hispanic accent.
Yeah, he's not really...
Okay.
So, I don't know if it's just...
Guys, I think I just got. I think somebody has a crush on me in chat now.
Someone's who? What now?
Somebody in chat has a crush on me now.
Oh man.
Cool.
Scott offered to give me some gluten-free banana bread, and I'm really sad that we are like 12 hours apart in time zones right now.
Yeah, that whole living in Australia thing.
Yep. It's a real deal breaker for the banana bread.
Yeah, and just the banana bread, not for other things.
Yeah, right. No, not for friendship, because we are still fast friends, but...
God is good, people.
Oh, there are a bunch of, sentinels in there, sentries, whatever.
Hey, let's go through the room on the left.
Sentinels, that's the word sentinels. I chose to use.
They guard till it...
There are a bunch of guilty sparks in there.
They stand until time is eternal. They're in the library.
Why is this Ryan Hunter just going in by himself?
I don't remember much of my Halo mythology to be.
I'm in your library, killing your floods.
That sounds right.
That's I'm in your library, having the goddamn greatest time of my life. First time the shotgun showed up.
Mm-hmm.
Halo shotgun, by the way, very close.
Oh, it's my favorite.
With Doom shotgun. Very close.
I am also a fan of Half-Life 2 shotgun.
I'm not as much of a fan. Half-Life 2 shotgun is chunky, but it just does not have like quite the right...
Yeah, it doesn't feel good to use. It is just useful.
Like, you have the whole double barrel function of it does not feel as powerful as...
Right. Well, not to mention...
It is immensable.
Well, my favorite thing, the reason I love the Half-Life 2 shotgun so much is because you can snipe with it.
Yeah, and
it is a perfectly accurate ranged shotgun.
And to be realistic, that is something that you probably can do real life.
Yes.
At least up to like, I don't know, 100%. The cutoff range is not like 30 feet in front of you, but it is still pretty good. Then again, this is a man who literally carries around a crossbow that eats.
Yes.
It's bolts. And
I like to think that it's not the I like to think that it's not the shotgun itself, but more Gordon Freeman's just immense talent.
The fact that he's a physical.
Yeah.
I got you, Marcy.
He is the free man.
I mean. A certain probability to account for, and I guess if you're like super good at like also probability alongside physics, you might be able to predict the general cone that it would fire in, but that's
right,
still is an action at best.
Yeah,
but who knows? Gordon Freeman is may possibly be an idiot. I don't know, Freeman's mind, something or other,
right.
Feel bad.
Is it that finished, right?
Yeah, it's done.
Okay.
Passing by Windmill Drive. Hell yeah.
Nice. Corey is closer to my house than he has ever been. That's not true.
That's not true.
It's not true because Corey's been in my house.
Wait, is that the one that's actually
I'm now pulling into Junction Plaza. I'm about to order McDonald's live for the stream.
Oh man. I know exactly what McDonald's Corey is at right now.
Is that the one that we went to?
This is wild.
Marcy, what'd you say, Paul?
Marcy, is that the one we went to?
Probably.
Are you
asking if it's the one that? Wait, did we go to
one when you
visited?
I'm a dumbass.
Yeah, no, yeah, it's the one in Austin, Texas that we went to last, like, back in September or October, whenever I was there.
Paul, I don't live in Texas.
That was last one.
I am very hungry.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die from that turret.
Paul's got the munch.
I got the munch.
All right. I wonder. Fuck, I should. Okay. Oh, wait, I know what I'm gonna get. All right, guys, listen close. This is interacting with the public.
All right. Tell them that you're gonna be talking to also 15 other people.
Hey, can I get a number 11 meal, please, with juice? Yep. Thank you.
Oh my god, I heard a woman voice. There's a foreigner in our stream.
I'm sorry, this is...
Vox's stream, guest starring random McDonald's employee.
Yeah.
All of Vox's is mongoing now.
Oh, there we go. Oh man, I got okay. Thanked. I got thanked for my res. A twofold thank you for my twofold res.
So how'd you guys like the guest star?
She was awesome. Have her introduce herself.
Oh, it's too late. I've already put the window up and she's already busy.
Oh no, it's high noon.
It's high noon somewhere in the world. Let me tell you, that ain't here.
It's high 6 a.m.
It's high 7:20. Oh my god!
You have a number between
we're between home and buttocks.
Oh no.
We're between 4:50 and 8:50.
Oh my god. Okay, the time is the number between 4:50 and 8:50. And it happens between... to be Bowman's credit score.
And it's between his buttocks. Okay, window's going back down. I can't say anything improper.
Hey, Corey, what did you think of sucking dicks?
Thank you. Oh, you know, I find it my most admirable talent in this 2017. Wait, it's 2016.
Yeah. I made that same mistake where I was looking up. I was, like, just yesterday, I was like, I wonder when the Assassin's Creed... December 2016? Wait, wasn't that a year ago?
I'm sorry. Oh, hang on. Apparently, my phone connected to the McDonald's Wi-Fi. For
oh my god.
your phone is mongoing.
Oh god, I hope there weren't any government spies listening to our charity offer.
Oh no.
Your phone.
They know. They know we play Overwatch. They're gonna shut us down.
Corey, your phone was mongoing.
Oh my god.
my phone, in fact, was mongoing. It did it without me even...
I'm honestly really excited that we got to have a Mongo cameo on this stream.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's what I was thinking, right? Like, I can't just somehow pull, like, McDonald's into Overwatch, but I can pull my McDonald's order into the stream in which we're playing Overwatch.
Exactly.
And now everyone knows what I'm getting for breakfast, so I don't even have to tweet it.
Paul, I have rezzed you, like, 4 times this match. I'm really good at showing up right when you die.
I guess while I'm taking care of business, I should say, hey everybody, the video that's going up today is the next episode for Paranatural.
Oh, nice.
Wait, like the actual next episode?
Yeah, well, not like the actual next episode as a one, but like the next episode that has to be released. I think it's like part 3.
Oh, okay.
It might be, part 3. Because them Paranatural videos. Their backlog until.
How have we not capped yet? Their Lucio sucks.
Like, oh shit, there's a Bastion to the side.
The problem is that, the problem with Lucio is that you don't have to be good in order to play him.
Right.
Like, their
Lucio sucks. Because you don't have to. The healing and stuff just happens automatically.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, people tend to derp out with their aim and stuff.
Yeah, you just have to be. Yeah.
I think sometimes all they really have to be is present, and it's like, no, if you're Lucio,
you gotta be offensive.
You gotta be offensive, Lucio. You have to make terrible comments, judgments.
Yeah.
I think we just wiped them. Where's Bastion?
You have to be a bigot. Oh shit, nice.
So wonderful, 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 wonderful.
Go to bed.
All right.
Good old Alfgird with the easy peasy. Thanks, Alfgird, for making the rest of our team look mean.
You gotta do a GG.
Everyone wants to give not Alfgird the points.
Correct. That is the 100% correct method.
Yes.
Of action. All right, I'm almost there. Also, I just love how the way, because I've had, you know, I have headphones, so I can hear things, so it's not like some massive feedback thing going on. I've been driving down the road with some gas stereo headphones.
Nice.
Oh, goddammit, car in my parking. Oh, goddammit, this car's all the way down the
road. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be D.Va. Oh, shit, no, this is a skirmish, isn't it?
Where do I?
No, it's not.
Through one night with Mom.
I'm just gonna poop.
You did that right as I jumped into the big pit.
Hold on, I'm having a problem with my sound, sorry.
Oh, wait, I see. Okay, one second, I'm gonna mute myself while I focus. It's really super hard.
Say stuff.
Oh, sorry. Hi.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I keep saying things.
I was reading the chat.
Keep saying things. Say more things.
Oh, okay. I'm going to keep saying things. Hi. Can you hear me? Am I audible?
Keep going.
I'm going to keep going. I'm just going to talk to the chat. Hey, chat. How you guys doing?
Yeah, do that.
Audience members. It's me, Marcy Neighbors. Here in the flesh. The digital flesh. How are you doing? The 6 minutes past Bowman's credit score. In my time.
Okay. Whew. All right. I got it.
I've been awake since like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay, I'm good now. Sorry.
Okay. That was some pressure. That was
Hey, can we do competitive?
Darkrai Master 8089 is telling me that I'm ASMR quality, and I'm glad to hear that. Hey guys, how's it going?
So, both of you guys do not have competitive ranks, so I don't know if we can play competitive.
Oh, I've never done competitive before.
Hold on. Let's see.
I guess I could try, but...
Can group within 1,000 skill rating. No, we can't. We can't do competitive together.
Oh, okay. I realized just now that I totally didn't even try to do the Halloween Brawl.
Mm.
And I'm sad about it. Dropped the ball on that brawl. But yeah, I think once Corey's playing, I'm going to hop out to grab some food.
Sounds good to me. I actually do competitive, as you can see. If I go to my career profile, you can see that I'm currently 27.48. My season high was 29.17. I almost hit diamond.
Ooh.
I'm a little sad about that, but...
Did the season end?
No, the season hasn't ended yet. As you can see, I've definitely got my most played as Lucio and Zenyatta.
Oh, you mean you almost hit diamond, but then you rank down?
Yeah, well, I'm high plat. I'm like mid plat right now.
Hmm. Actually, I can look at your profile too. Wow. Yeah. Arriving
at Watchpoint Sunset.
Oh, you and I aren't actually that far apart in level, huh? Hmm? We're like 20 levels apart.
Yeah.
Which is decent, but like, I don't know. A lot of the people I play with have like prestige ranks and everything.
Yeah, no, I've seen people who are like, I've seen up to level 500 so far.
Shit.
All right, Night Scott.
Junkrat went, happy birthday, and I did my voice line, which was piece of cake.
Martin comp
sure. And I'm back.
Welcome. Oh, and you're loud.
Hey, you're oh, right. Hang on.
I mean,
I was muted.
Just, yeah, you're very loud compared to Paul.
Yeah, I'd assume so. I'm using a much better and probably more sensitive mic at this point.
Yeah.
I need to set my sensitivity down, actually.
I'm using my Rode NT1A.
Probably. Actually, yeah. How am I at a good volume compared to Paul?
Voice. Oh, God, my output volume is way high.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, is like, this more manageable?
I turned my gain up.
It doesn't actually seem much different.
Oh, how about that?
That's better.
Cool.
And I'm leveled well compared to Paul, right?
I'm probably still like level 60.
Oh no, I'm talking about like volume levels.
Hey, oh, you're talking about Avicii levels, okay?
Yes.
Hey, do I sound better, guys?
Yes.
Yeah, you sound better.
Cool.
But yes, right. How do my volume levels compare to Paul's?
How do my Avicii compare to Paul's?
Yes. Levels by Swedish House Mafia.
Dota by Porter Robinson. What are you doing? What was that noise?
That's me raiding the contents of my Mongo.
I hate it.
Okay. I was Winston'd to death.
All right. I'm loading up the Overwatch.
Oh jeez. Oh jeez, this is not good.
Yeah, our comp is bad.
No, shit.
And we should feel bad.
Oh no, Overwatch. What if I do this?
Winston again.
No problem.
Guys, I can't full screen in Overwatch. Oh no.
Alt enter.
Huh?
Alt enter.
I usually run Overwatch in borderless windowed mode.
Isn't this lower? But anyway, up the window, it just boots me out. Oh, hang on.
Ooh.
I think. Hey. This is an interesting error.
Why do we have two Symmetras?
Why not?
It's a watch window.
I feel like...
Oh, it's because I have my controller plugged in, maybe?
You're definitely this not hearing Dave. You are definitely not.
That was a very failed attempt to Winston.
How long has Overwatch been going on?
Nice.
Okay, so I'm gonna try something a little fancy. I think I can set the resolution from outside. So go to Overwatch game settings, reset the in-game options, and do that. Okay, let's see it work. Chip. And in this steak, egg, and cheese bagel I have. Sorry for crumpling noises.
Nice, I got our Symmetra to live for a while. Oh, one of them anyway.
I was wrong to believe.
Oh no.
Okay, fun bait.
Oof. That Winston is efficient.
How do I set windowed mode outside of Overwatch? There's an INI file somewhere, right?
Should be. Is Google any help?
Where is it?
Is Google any help to figure out where it is?
Overwatch resolution.
I'd say search for like config file or so. Oh shit. Okay, so our Symmetra set the set a teleporter. Like, so that when you walk through it, you just walk off a cliff.
Oh, that's classic.
That is classic. People have been doing that since day one.
Okay. That's my first time experiencing that.
Yeah, no, that's...
It's like, oh, great, I'm just gone from the match for a while, huh?
That's a troll people have been doing for years. I mean, years.
Yeah, since this years and years.
Yeah, since closed beta, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I see window mode. What if I made it window mode 0? Save.
Ooh. I sacrificed myself to save you.
It's not gonna be worth it. I really need someone I can play competitive mode with.
Yeah.
Solo queue kind of sucks.
I'm gonna die.
I got you. Maybe I don't get
No!
You. Well, no, I died before you even said that.
Damn it.
I'm gonna change to me. It's gonna be me.
It's gonna be me. Try that one, maybe? Oh my god, it worked!
Jeez.
I think I'm in borderless full screen now.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
Hmm. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Their Torbjorn was just waiting outside the teleporter exit.
Yeah.
Just standing there.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. Ah. Everyone's back. Yay.
You can freeze turrets?
Okay.
Okay.
Bruce turrets. That's news to me.
Oh god, do you guys have an open slot somewhere?
Not yet.
We will soon, but you can request an invite.
No, I meant in your game.
Not yet.
Oh, no, we do not.
Okay. They said to check, because I couldn't remember if I just would get automatically put in as spectator.
Yeah, you will.
Alright. Oh my god. All I want to do is load some player models. Mm-hmm. Oh god, an angry nano monkey.
God, the worst.
It increases his knockback.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Overwatch crashed.
What?
Wow. I had my ult, I was about to revive.
Yeah, I literally saw it just now.
Oh my god. It just, like, it just exited. Oh boy. Oh shit, I'm back in the game. Okay, cool.
Now would be a really good time to do some resurrections, probably.
Yeah,
Well, I was gonna say, shit. When you're upstairs, but...
Yeah. GG. That's fine.
Oh, well. Oh, boy. Nice play of the game.
Mm-hmm. Jeez.
Incredible.
Savage. Four gold medals. Feels good.
Nice. I only got one for healing. I'm going to leave the game.
Alrighty.
Later.
And I will be back eventually, and we're gonna get some breakfast.
You've got about an hour.
Alright, I won't.
Trisa!
See y'all later.
Later.
And by later, I mean like maybe half an hour. Okay.
Yep. Alright, Paulo, it's you and me.
I'm sniping.
And I can halfway hear you. Hang on. I'm gonna boost up my Discord volume. How do I boost up my Discord volume? Okay. I think I boosted up my Discord volume. Okay, sensitivity is still good.
Alright. Okay, Corey.
Alright. Awesome. Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm shiny as fuck.
What now?
I'm shiny.
Okay, what if I do... Hang on.
Hold on.
Volume mixer.
I can fix this.
Oh no, I can fix this. Okay, it's fixed.
Hello.
My Discord was literally at half volume.
You turned yourself up.
Wait, what?
You turned yourself up, I think. Or at least you sound like you're louder now.
How did I messed with the volume mixer to turn up the Discord volume. How did I turn myself up?
I'm not sure. Guys, I'm not sleepy. I just can't talk loud.
Okay, how about that?
You sound good.
Weird.
I'm sniping.
Oh god, latency.
I'm sniping, guys. time to snipe. Oh, hey. Got him. I'm sniping. Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Well, if there's one thing I've succeeded in doing, it's pissing off their Symmetra.
Thank you. Got him.
Okay, I finally killed their Symmetra.
I got a completely stationary projected target. Easy.
Oh, Lord.
Nope.
How am I still alive?
And... got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Oh, I actually got him.
Hi, I'm being a distraction back here, so you guys might be able to do something.
Cool. I'm just gonna kill this fucking Torbjorn. Fuck it. Oh, I'm gonna die to Reaper. My kill Reaver.
Double kill.
Nice. Zoop.
What the hell's shooting me?
Reaper, probably. Got him. Got him. I hope you guys are seeing my good snipes. Heroes never die. Got him.
Thank you!
Yeah, no problem. I'm a good sniper, guys.
I'm so sorry, Mae, but that was really good. I just stuck my pulse bomb on the Mae right as she unfroze.
That was really loud. If I just say got him every time, I'll eventually be right. Got him.
Oh, oh god.
Actually.
Oh lord. Oh no, no, the Pain Town. Oh, thank god, that D.Va saved me. Okay, that's where I am. Okay, I see. I love how I can legitimately lose myself playing as Tracer. Oh, it didn't work!
Now you have my attention. Zoop. Okay.
Payload ready to roll. Oh, the pain. Okay, I can't get in there.
I helped.
Thank you. The enemy has a teleporter.
Thank you. Turret's
done. Looking for that teleporter.
Oh, okay.
Does anyone have an idea of what heading it has?
Nope.
I sure don't. Oh, found it.
Well, I'm 5 for objective kills. I have 40% accuracy. I guess that's not terrible, technically. It's, you know, you miss more than half the shots you don't take.
What time is it?
What?
7:48. Okay, I'll do the shout-out in, like, whenever this match is over.
It's high noon. Zip.
Hi, guys. Oh, God, I have to run. Hi, Zarya, how's it going? Later. Oh, God, why did I do that to myself? I literally burst into death. That was a bad idea. Okay, hang on. I need to set my, I need to set something down here, and I'm not sure what. Render scale? 50%.
That seems fine.
All right, everything makes sense again. Okay, nope. Can't do that.
I'm doing better than Widowmaker and Sombra Short. That's a good point. She had a 0% accuracy in that one.
Okay, I think I blew up their end. Bye, Grandma. I love you. Please be sure to give me candy anyway.
I just got 3 kills, so I'm doing okay now.
Oh, that soldier.
Remember, I only have to kill them once. Well, unless they come back. Got him. I killed Symmetra.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Torbjorn. Nice. Ah, you think you're being so slick with that Torbjorn play. 16 eliminations, not bad.
I've got 15, actually. I'm surprised. You're willing to sacrifice our love.
Ah, damn it, I got stuck in the wall.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
Okay.
Turret's down.
By the way, you guys got a Symmetra behind you. Well, I tried.
Wait, how many Torbjorns do they have? They have 2.
Oh god, I nearly took that one to a very painful place.
That's a trick.
Oh, gotta run.
Alright, they're all dead. Except for one of them.
Okay, I have a pulse bomb. Oh, wow, that was a really good nuke.
It's just me and Corey right now. I'm actually silver for eliminations.
Nope. Total miss. Oh, god, the pain. I got beefed. Okay, that's me down.
Torbjorn's down. One Torbjorn's down anyway.
Okay, that's one Torbjorn stared down. Hey!
Nice.
Oh, please. Oh, thank you. Interesting placement for a teleporter.
I'm trying to work on Anna. Kill Anna, please.
Oh god, I got hammered down.
That's fine.
Help! Oh, thank god. We did it! Oh!
GG.
Oh, baby!
I actually helped. I'm amazed that I actually helped as fucking Winston, as Widowmaker.
I'm amazed I did, like, any... I didn't realize you had the rip skin, or the rip pose.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm amazed I did anything useful. Like, I was killing people, but that's not always, you know. Oh, that was a good dunk. Yeah, alright. two of their team left. Sigh. We'll never reach legendary commendations.
Did I get a card?
You did not.
Oh, Marcy is actually not in the chat anymore.
It's, yeah.
Lazy CJ is the third person playing with us, but they're not in the Voxus Discord.
They're just a friend, I think. Mm-hmm. Somewhere. I mean, I'm sure they could, like, chime in via the Overwatch chat. I don't know if they're listening to the stream in the background, if that would be, like, a double-up kind of thing, though.
I'm still amazed that I did, like, actually impact the game.
Hey, that's super cool, though, right?
Yeah. Widowmaker.
We need okay, let's load up the Voxus channel so I can see the chat now. Chat only.
What is that?
I'm going to take a second to shout out here. Remember, this is a 24-hour stream. We're winding down to the end. We have, like, 1 hour left on the clock.
Yep.
So
we're 5 minutes away from 24 hours on our 24-hour stream, so we're going to be streaming for another hour.
Yeah, of course. Hey, daylight savings time. It's 24 hours. One of those hours did matter. So Paul is the one that organized the stream. He's here playing the feud with me and streaming and everything. I'm, at this point, an auxiliary rando who's playing Tracer. Yeah! We are raising money for the Texas Children's Hospital, and we are looking for a goal of 500. If you have the money in your wallet, then please, please donate. But if you do not, then please, please boost the signal. Any help is appreciated and thanked.
You have my thanks.
You also have Symmetra's thanks.
Thank you.
So somehow I got flashbanged by a McCree and he managed not to hit me.
Hmm.
I'm really impressed at how he missed me when he had me flashbanged right up close. Nice cap. Hi Reaper, how's it going, buddy? Hold up. Thanks. Oh god, I need help at this point.
You went, I'm gonna do something useful.
Come on, let's bring it together. Hello,
fire
hello.
In the hole.
I could talk if I want to. I could leave my friends.
Where
behind.
Am I?
Because my friends all talk.
How am I still alive?
Myself, brother. No friends of mine.
Oh, I ran into Junkrat's trap. I'm impressed that I managed to stay there for that long. That was the spirit of pure panic.
Mm.
I'm gonna go around.
Yeah, flank on that Tracer if you can. Try and get up top, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Because they're not covering themselves up there at all.
Nope.
Okay, Ana's dead.
Cool. It's 12 o'clock.
Okay, I took down their Mercy.
Alright. McCree's down.
Okay. That's Zarya down?
Alright, all we need is Roadhog and we're good.
Hi Ana, how's it going?
Don't even need it.
Okay, I beat Ana up with my pistols. She's very dead. Alright.
Rez. Ah. D.Va tried to save me.
Look out.
Heroes never die.
Oh, but Ana, I wanted to chop you to death. Oh god, help.
I'm on my way. Junkrat.
Oh, thank god. Okay. Zenyatta on point. He got me.
Yep.
Oh.
Yikes, you just got bursted.
That feel when you warp into bombs.
Feels bad. Oh, can't heal. Oh god. Tranquility. Okay, I can heal again.
Ah, oh, I love being Tracer. This is such a good round to be Tracer in.
Jesus. Nope. Widowmaker's trying, and I can respect that.
Okay, Ana's out. And that's Junkrat marked.
Alright, we're coming up. Are you doing that by yourself? Jesus Christ. I guess.
Okay, Roadhog's down.
We got the point, it's all that matters. Get Mercy.
I hear McCree. Where was that McCree?
No idea.
1-0. Oh, I love being in the home stretch. It feels so good, even though I only I wasn't actually awake for the entire time.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the last hour of Extra Life 2017. Oh my god, it was so close. It was on purpose. Extra Life 2016. <Of
course. laughs> I'm thinking entirely literally, and my tracer brain is going mad.
You're in that like high adrenaline tracer mode. I totally understand.
That's exactly what's happening. I can't words. Oh man, I didn't even know there was an upper route.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone really went around, so I'm just gonna go completely behind them now, okay?
Yeah, all Junkrat is doing is charging my ult, so I'm okay with this.
Hi guys!
Oh, everybody went right apparently. Okay, their Mercy's down.
Okay, Zarya's out.
Cool.
Look out for the Genji, by the way.
I see him. Ooh, I'm more worried about the Widowmaker. I mean, Winston.
Where the hell did that Genji go? Genji's coming through the window, I think.
Okay. Our D.Va's taking a nap.
Oh, the pain. Nope. I'm not gonna deal with that. Oh god, I think I got, like, icicled somewhere in there.
Probably. Winston.
Oh my god. Hi, Ana. Oh, let's break it down.
Fuck you, Genji.
Thanks for who assisted on Ana. That was good.
Oh, shit.
Where am I? I'm lost. Right. I had to run. I have no idea where I am.
That's cool. The rest of the team was down.
Oh, wow. I was the only one there? Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a total waste of a pulse bomb.
That's fine.
It charges quickly, but it always feels bad when I totally whiff it, you know?
It was a zoning pulse bomb.
Hi, Mercy. You did not have an escape plan there. Oh no! Winston totally whipped his jump!
Oh no.
That enemy Winston went right into the trench. Oh god, May, no! Why?
Oh, god.
Do they have two Genjis now?
Is that a pro Genji?
No, they don't.
Is that a pro Genji? I tried. Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Hi guys. Nice.
The rest.
Oh god, I got sorted to death. At some point, playing Tracer just becomes a constant masquerade of, or a constant amount of gunfire and having no idea where the hell you are.
This is awkward.
Yeah, we kind of got stopped short.
No, I mean, look where I am right now.
I can't see at the moment, I don't think.
Look down.
I can't look anywhere. Okay.
Spectate me.
Did you get trapped on, like, a ledge somewhere? I stuck Reinhardt. I died in the process, but it was funny. All right, I think I'm probably going to need to change things up a little bit. I'm going to go Reaper.
All I could do is just circle the drain. I've never had that.
All right, let's get shot. Let's run away. Because it feels so good. Okay, that was completely unsuccessful.
Okay, so for anybody who doesn't know, Lucio works. He can run on walls, by the way. And so I was just running on the wall in the pit underneath the level. And I just wasn't able to
escape.
Oh,
that's where you were.
Yeah, I wasn't able to escape because there's no good jumping off point there.
Oh, God!
Ow.
Later, Reinhardt. I can recall, you nerd.
That was really loud.
Shit, where's the health? Oh god!
Get on the point.
I couldn't, I died. Oh, I'd love to get on the point right now. I'm going as fast as I can.
We're dead.
Well, okay then. Alright, we're looking good. People tend to fall for Zarya's barriers for a lot of reasons. One of them is just, if you're a really good Zarya, you can play the mind games with people and get them shooting and dealing a lot of damage all at once when they shouldn't expect to. Look at this
team. We're gonna do great. I agree, Lucio. I agree.
Basically, a lot of the cases are some of the most amazing use cases are if Zarya uses herself as a shield for other people. First off, she gets a pretty good amount of power. But besides that, if she also can figure out when people are going to be shot at, then she can do an amazing amount of interference. All right, that's the Reaper down.
Calculated.
Look out for this Junkrat trap.
To be fair, CJ was gonna die either way. So what happened was Reinhardt charged CJ, and right afterwards, I booped Reinhardt off as he was being charged away. So I kind of inadvertently killed him. But I also killed Reinhardt, so hashtag worth.
Hey, what's up, Junkrat? Okay.
I'm just,
not gonna do that.
Ah.
Oh, the pain.
Uh-oh.
Hell yeah!
Got it.
Thank you.
That was clutch. Focus, Zarya. Never mind, focus mercy. Oh, focus not dying.
Oh god, everything is red. Okay, I have to leave. I have to leave very fast. Nope.
See, I basically play anything that isn't DPS normally, so that's my range. So, like, I play support, tank, and defensive. I don't play DPS.
Oh, God, what is happening?
We're getting riggedy wrecked, is what's happening. Oh.
I got the mercy.
Nice.
I ran out of bullets, so I was forced to chop her. Oh, that was scary.
Oh, we got wienered.
Oh, we got wienered. Where was that even going?
No idea.
Hi guys. Leaving now. I have signal. Oh god. Oh god, no.
You're fine. You're fine.
How am I alive? Thank you.
No idea. Our D.Va's on fire right now.
All right, nicely done. Well, I tried. That would have been amazing. Nope. We got a Pharah somewhere up above. Everyone's coming in through the front.
Okay. I'm not worried about it. That was amazing.
Nope.
I hope you saw that, Corey, what I did just now.
I didn't. I was busy shooting everything.
I was sitting against the wall and
awesome!
I was sitting against the wall so the team didn't see me. And then whenever they ran in front of us, I ulted.
Hello, friends. I'm back.
Hello. Hey, we got a team kill. That was awesome. Neighbors. Oh, we'll see you around, Lazy. It's been nice having you. Nice mercy, vodka.
I'm back and I have tea. And also food in my body.
Oh, wow.
Five man res, no wonder.
Gonna request a group invite.
Oh yeah.
Heck yeah.
You're already in our group. Nice.
Yeah, I got one! Someone recognizes my 38 kills.
Oh neat, victory. Everybody spawned in a T-pose.
Chat spam Kepa 1, 2, 3, and goodbye.
Bye, CJ. Hello?
Wait, what?
Bye, CJ.
Wait, what?
She wants chat to spam Kepa 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Yeah, I came in right, or I loaded in right at the victory screen, and everybody would T-pose.
I'm also going to use my better skin. I actually like Octavia better than the purple skin.
What is my Tracer skin right now? I think it's Slipstream.
Auditiva.
Yeah, and all I have is, okay, cool.
Well,
I like how
cool
the summer
skins.
Games skins are still pictured there, but they're just locked, period.
Yeah.
They're available in Summer Games loot boxes, so I assume the next time the Summer Olympics come around in 4 years...
yes.
They said Summer Games is going to be an annual event.
I would hope so.
Yeah, I would hope so too.
Okay. I got my track and field.
My highlight
and
for
sprinter
that last
tracer.
Game was booping Reinhardt.
Like, God, I get all the skins for the characters I don't play.
I can't wait till I can get a loot box. It feels good to be back and playing Tracer again.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have Siberian Front Zarya. Awesome.
I feel like because I have Pumpkin Reaper, I should start playing Reaper.
Dude, you're gonna get his content ID'd.
I mean, it's not gonna matter too much, right?
Oh, the words content ID are copyrighted. We're muted now.
Oh, shit.
Well, crap. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have the Valkyrie Mercy skin.
Oh.
I think I specifically bought that one too,
because
it's awesome.
Whenever the sitting poses came out, I bought sitting poses for eight different heroes. That was what I spent my credits on.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Priorities.
Yeah.
Hashtag.
Hey Corey, have you done competitive yet?
I have not done a whit of competitive because I'm too intimidated.
Man, I think this is when I got the triple kill.
I should unlock a couple sitting skins, shouldn't I?
Skins.
Or, yes, sitting skins. Sitting emotes.
Your skins, they sit.
Got 1,000 for D.Va's, huh?
Alright, guys, we're going to Mumbai.
What, for an emote? All emotes are 250.
No, D.Va's sitting emote was 1,000.
D.Va's sitting emote is a legendary emote.
I guess it's because she plays the video games.
Yeah, it's desirable.
D.Va's sitting emote is the only legendary emote in the game.
I can't deny you that.
It's ridiculous.
What the hell am I gonna do? Oh,
CJ's still here. He didn't leave.
Zarya.
Oh, I think I steeped this black tea for the perfect amount of time, and it's not bitter at the bottom.
Oh no, they're still here, but... Uh-oh.
CJ, you didn't leave. CJ, you're still in the game. CJ, the game is playing you.
CJ. Oh no. Can we boot him from the game? Is there a way to do that?
Hold on, I'll remove him from the group.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, he's still in the game.
After a point, the AFK timer should take over now.
Right.
It's like 30 seconds, isn't it?
Does it not take over if you're in a game?
No.
Or rather, if you're in a group?
I think it does, but... It does.
Oh, yeah, makes sense.
Oh god, I have a headache.
Yeah, let's hang on. Up on this balcony up here.
I have to readjust my headphones so the band isn't on my head.
Hey.
I really want to make sure that I know, or you know that I understand.
I wish we had a Reinhardt.
I'm just gonna boost our Widowmaker for a while.
Well, alright.
Oh, and one shot dead.
This is bad.
I could have told you that was gonna happen.
Oh, coming behind us.
Yep.
No, and I'm dead. Wow.
They have a Bastion, by the way. Offensive Bastion. I'm offended by this Bastion.
Oh god, they have a Bastion up top? Seriously?
Yeah. Not anymore.
I couldn't hear.
Ugh.
Alright. Well. Okay, there we go. AFK timer took over.
Cool.
Here's what I'm gonna do. You need a defense hero.
Oh shit.
We're contesting.
Yeah, my favorite first-person adventure game, Junkrat Prime.
Same.
Shit.
With the Roadhog 313.
Welp.
Oh god.
Goodbye, hey, what's up, everybody.
Soldier? I got killed by amphetamines.
Oh, fun.
Well, now they're stuck in a trap, at least.
Why would you ever charge a Roadhog? Why would you ever charge a Roadhog?
Charge a Roadhog.
Because he can hook you out of the charge.
Oh, yeah, reasons. You're feeling especially brave that day?
Yeah, no shit.
Why would you ever charge a Roadhog? Well, you know, if he bought lunch.
Right? If he owes you money.
Did buy lunch.
Yeah.
Go and charge ult off of this Genji, this Hanzo ult.
Oh, god, I got popped. Okay, so these situations are exact situations why we need Sombra.
No shit.
Yep.
And also this other person we have, okay. We have people that are constantly cycling to our team now because they're joining a very quickly losing game.
Yep. Oh,
I'm doing
always great. Fun to,
Got him.
Ooh, oh geez.
Thank you. They have two Annas?
Yikes.
I ask again, why would you charge?
No, they don't have two Annas.
Mm.
We have one and they have one, though.
Ah.
But yeah, always fun to spawn in to the spawn room and see
the Hanzo
ult that killed you.
That goddamn Hanzo, though.
Woof!
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's why they would charge it.
Gotta love these spawn campers.
It's a legitimate strategy.
Where am I? I guess it's a strategy that's hard to prevent.
Sick red versus blue reference. Thanks, guys.
You kidding? I don't watch Rooster Teeth.
As a Austinite, as a newly minted Austinite in a Texan, I'm legally obligated to watch it.
Yeah, it's a
I guess I'm
part of the local culture.
Yep. My mouse.
Ah!
Oh, my mouse lost focus. How did I not die?
Jeez.
Okay.
I wasn't trying to kill Steel, I promise. I was panicking really hard.
Now we should probably group up, right? Oh shit, that was a bad idea.
How can we group up though? We're constantly dying.
Woo!
That's half the problem.
Yeah.
I hear a bastion.
Gotta love when you're a Mercy and you're like heading over to the rest of the team and then they all die.
Yeah,
while you're trying to,
Even if I tried to jump on the point.
Fuck.
Mm.
Alright, I'll take the lumps. That Hanzo slow motion killed me. I'm unstoppable! Immediately, Mike.
Yep, that's me.
I'm stoppable!
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. 4 gold medals.
Nice.
I refuse to give that bastion a commendation.
Silver healing. I'm disappointed in myself.
I had gold healing.
For healing yourself?
I didn't
guess. I had gold healing for healing myself.
Oh my god. Well, it just shows you how badly I did that match.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, that's, I know. I'm just. I think
really,
it's funny.
That's really bad, actually.
It's like, oh, it's okay. Real talk. That's really bad, though.
Yeah, no, that was kind of low key what I was going for. Actually, that's like yikes.
Hmm.
I'm no longer level 69, by the way. Oh, hey, since apparently this game didn't actually start, I'm going to go ahead and do this, because I want to open my loot box.
Oh, boy.
Cycle! How close am I to my loot box? I'm level 62. I didn't realize I was actually close within you.
Oh.
How many...
I'm going to level up probably in the next match.
I got
wow, that changed the thing.
I got a bastion emote.
I'm not egregiously far behind you guys. I'm about to be level 50.
I've spent a total of 8 hours on fire.
By the way, this is what rank I am, if you're wondering. I'm 2748 right now.
I've spent a total of 9 hours on fire. 13 minutes.
Oh, don't forget, by the way, check your turnip prices.
Oh yeah, it is Sunday.
Oh yeah. Man, my 3DS is all the way over on the other side.
Since Animal Crossing is a thing again.
Yeah, it is.
I should,
Do you want to do the thing?
Oh yeah, so while we're at it, we're nearing the end of the stream, everybody. So just remember, this was the Voxus 24-Hour Extra Life 2016 stream. We do this every year for charity, and Paul usually is the one that organizes it.
Yep.
We are donating to the Texas Children's Hospital, and our donation goal is $500. I don't know if there's been much movement on that.
We've been at $350 for a while.
So if anyone wants to do some last-minute donations to bring us above the goal, we would love you immensely, and it's been nice having you guys in attendance, and if you could just spread the word and see if we can't get anything going on these last 40 minutes, that also would be heavily appreciated. Thanks so much, guys, for like tuning in, and for some of you who were super cool and stayed for like almost all the 24 hours, or like, you know, dipped and ducked in and out.
That's a commitment.
I think Darkrai Master has been here the whole time.
Yeah, holy crap. I can vaguely imagine that because I've been up 21 hours.
I think I had a 3-hour nap somewhere in there. Darkrai Master's been here the whole time. I feel like Matt Damon Universe was at least here at the beginning.
Yeah, most definitely. I think so. But
Damon Universe is a fantastic name.
Cigarette ashes turn red. Also, while we're waiting, I'm just going to go ahead and release the next Paranatural video, so.
Right. Oh, nice.
I'm inviting Lotte. They're a person from the stream who sent me a friend invite.
Nice.
Okay, the Paranatural video is now posted.
What I want to know is it a universe of Matt Damon's, or is it Matt Damon's universe, or is Matt Damon related to Steven?
Cigarette ashes burn red, yo.
I guess that's all the answer I need.
Yeah, we don't need anything else. Cigarette ashes burn red. Home. I'd say, yeah, oh. Matt Damon Universe definitely deserves to join us
Matt Damon Universe is Latte. All right.
Cigarette ashes burn red. but they fall like snow. And I hear the wind a calling my name.
Too many support heroes.
And this world's got to end.
We already had a mercy.
Someday. Right.
I'm gonna diva it up.
So if anyone ever listened to Universe A, that's my reference for the day.
Marcy, you're such a diva.
Marcy, howdy, Fran.
Marcy, you're such. Hold on, wait. I need. Hold on. Look at me, Marcy. Look. Marcy, you're such a diva. You're such a diva.
Yes, like black coat, her leg is high and her brim down low.
I don't have any exciting diva emotes yet.
She's beautiful. Oh wait, yeah, she's.
But
beautiful.
I do have a good spray though.
And she knows it. It's a cold, cold world, and she's on her own. Okay, I'm done doing some Homestuck Jazz references. Nah.
As you do.
As you do.
Oh, you got out there fast.
Yeah, of course I did. Okay, I kited them back far enough.
Alright, I'm heading to the point.
Woo, I'm gonna die!
Hi, man.
I'm gonna die. Woo, I'm gonna die. Oh, I died.
Mercy is going to die. Got him.
Everyone's going to
oh
die.
Oh god.
Someday.
Where am I?
There's some Nexus to
I just was in the middle of two Reinhardts. And I couldn't tell which one was mine. I couldn't tell which one was mine hurt. Hi, May.
Got him.
Nice one.
Reaper.
And a Mercy. No, that's our Mercy. JK. Just a prank.
Reaper's dead.
Nice.
Really? Oh god. That's
she made herself such a target.
Justice reigns from above.
I just remember when this game was very new, seeing a tweet that said, "Justice reigns from my boobs."
I just remember when the game came out and there was like nothing but play of the game tweets for like a month straight.
Yeah.
Which was awesome. Like, I think I was unreasonably hyped about this game for, like, 2 years before it came out.
Where am I?
Yeah.
I ask myself that question every day. Like, when I saw ads for it at Piccadilly Circus in London, I was so excited.
I remember when they announced the game just thinking, oh my god, this is going to everything TF2.
That was BlizzCon 2014.
Yeah.
That was almost exactly 2 years ago today, actually.
Get fricked.
Dude, you hecked them all over. What is that Mercy doing, Jesus Christ?
Mercy's dead.
Cool.
I need healing, thank you. Genji bones.
And there goes Pharah.
Good.
I hear a Reaper. Hi, Genji.
It's all Genji. Ah, just whiffed. Oh, he can deflect that. Alright, good to know.
Okay, there was a Reaper back there.
I found the whole team. I found my death.
Okay, that Genji finally got me. Oh, my lord. That's intense.
Oof.
I'm getting a bit of wrist strain from this.
Restraint?
Wrist strain.
Restrain.
It's a hard phrase to say, I know.
Wrist strain.
You need some restraint.
Hi, guys. To stop. How's it going? Strain. Later, nerds. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck, the combos.
Shit.
I whiffed.
Oh, my God, now I'm dead.
That was amazing. They took us completely apart.
Yeah, the Reaper's ult got rid of my mech, and then I was immediately killed by Genji.
I got hammered down. I got...
Same.
Died. Oh, Lord.
Same.
Look out. Oh, the pain.
Oh, time to die.
Boop.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
I don't know what they're doing, but I'm just gonna keep moving the cart now.
Sure.
No, Marcy, no. Why did you bring them over to me?
Oh, sorry.
No, that's fine. I was just, like, somehow managing to do this entire thing while they were just totally distracted by all of you.
I still love that Farrah is basically just Samus. Like,
yeah.
That makes me happy. She even screams like Samus from Super Metroid whenever she dies. Sometimes. Not every time, but...
I killed their Mercy, at least. Everyone else died in the process! But it was pretty fun.
Neat.
Neat.
Ah, frick.
Alright.
GG.
Thanks, Paul.
Yeah! Some... body.
It's Charlemagne.
Charlemagne.
At some point, I just want to see somebody from a different Blizzard franchise just show up as a playable character in Overwatch inexplicably.
That'd be goofy as hell.
Hey, it's me.
Yeah, sure, why not?
One more legendary.
One more. Yeah.
That laugh. Holy shit.
Your farewell gift was wonderful.
What was Charlemagne again?
Charlemagne? That's the emperor, the leader of the Holy Roman Empire.
That's right.
Huh. Wow, in the flesh, playing Overwatch with us.
Yeah, of course. Someone made him wise from his grave.
As leader of wise the Holy from Roman your Empire, grave. You earned it, buddy.
Yeah.
Just like Deckard Cain shows up.
Yeah, why the fuck not?
Killing the Saxons.
Killing those Saxons isn't. Oh, instant respect. Gotta get your CB first.
I hope Obama secretly plays Overwatch.
Oh god, my respect for this man has just literally gone through the roof. I made an EU4 reference at him. I mean, I guess technically, yeah, I guess
pagan attrition though. Dave's vault.
We're in the tree at least.
Ask the Pope for money beforehand in Alley.
Hell yeah.
I love this guy.
I love this man so much, all of it. Like,
this guy's definitely a history major.
This guy knows it. Yeah. Well, either that or he plays a bunch of EU4.
Mm. Either way.
Oh, CK2, you were close.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Well, I got hammered to shit.
The Crusader.
Yeah, no, I was doing a bunch of like
Crusader
CU4
Kings
and CK2 references.
Crusader Kings is my favorite.
It's very nerdy and it's a grand strategy game.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. Where you essentially pick a leader in Europe to be super cool about.
I killed Reinhardt.
I'm coming, slowly.
I can't tell if D.Va says "damn it" or "damaged" whenever she.
I think she's just "damn it."
Damn it. Yeah. Okay.
I'm of the opinion that D.Va can do a little hacking curses.
Yeah.
That's like one of the, like, the only time I ever hear, there's only like two or three lines I can think of in the whole game where anybody swears at all.
Yeah.
And they're very
I'm all
curses.
Alone.
All alone. All alone.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Alone, alone. Alone. Mercy's dead.
Two spoons of spinach.
Alone.
Okay, I've almost got a Graviton Surge.
Cool. And Reinhardt's dead.
Maybe not the most worth it, but it's pretty fun at least.
Hey guys, I'm ready to let you experience tranquility.
Cool.
Let me know when you need it.
No, don't.
Yeah, I know.
Reinhardt almost went.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, time to kill Mercy again. Oh god, I have 5 health. I'm dead.
Later, fuck. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh shit. Sorry. Oh,
I was on fire too, it felt good.
I like how nobody ever points at the on fire system and goes, I'm on fire, that means I'm clearly doing better than you.
Yeah.
Yeah, seriously.
Because it's a pretty good indicator.
It is. Mm-hmm. It is a decent indicator.
You are. Yeah. You and the enemy D.Va are the only two on fire right now. Ah shit.
Oh hi Reaper. I didn't know I was dead. I was a little too focused on everything in front of me. That was tunnel vision to the max.
So I posted on Facebook, desperately tries not to wake up roommate with early morning streaming, and my uncle's like, don't you mean early morning screaming? That's my improviser uncle, by the way, so.
Yeah, yeah.
That gives you an idea of the kind of bullshit I deal with on a day-to-day basis. Although, actually, somebody, I posted that I was streaming for Halloween, and they thought it was a typo.
Mm-hmm. It was great.
Because they didn't know what streaming was. Alright, I'm going in, I guess. Get that Mercy. Mercy's dead.
Cool. I love that, I met your uncle and had no idea who he was.
Oh, right, I forgot. When was that?
And
was
then...
Oh yeah, that's right. You met my uncle downstairs at the hideout.
Yeah.
That was really awkward... Graviton Surge.
Yeah.
Everyone used their escape abilities right as I launched it.
Jeez.
All right, so anyway, what you were saying.
Yeah, so I met your uncle and like we were just talking to him cuz one of the other improvisers was the one who like she let me in without paying and then said she'd just collect the money later basically. Yeah. And so I was talking to her and then your uncle sat down and I was just talking for a while. I was like, "Oh yeah, I'm actually here to see a friend." That I'm staying with, and he was like, oh, who is it? And I was like, oh, it's Paul Henderson. And I was like, oh, he's my nephew.
And that's right when I walked out, like, oh, cool. Right?
And then I think I said, like, oh, so you know Bowman then.
Yeah. Did you see the picture I posted of Bowman the other day on Twitter?
I didn't.
it was the poster of him and that girl, and it said make our choices whatever the fuck you want or something like that, and I was I'm looking forward to take my life in a completely different direction too.
Jeez. I think I saw the text of that tweet, but I don't remember the picture.
It was just a poster of a main stage show he was in when he was in Austin. And
help.
Mercy's
I need heals.
Just about dead. Mercy's just about dead.
Where's our Overwatch and Undertale crossover? Pass into Papyrus.
Don't do this.
Overtale? Underwatch?
Oh, did I tell you guys, I follow Plague of Gripes on Tumblr, right? You guys know who Plague of Gripes is?
I do.
He drew softcore Timmy porn.
Yeah, I saw you talking about that.
God, I thought it was funny, but it was also really, like, upsetting.
Yeah.
I actually ended up reblogging it on my main Tumblr account. I was like, man, this is too good not to reblog. It's good, but also fucked up, but also good.
Ah.
Nice. Teamwork.
Yeah.
Makes the dream work.
Hashtag.
Teamwork makes the dream work. There we go.
That's how it goes, right?
Hey, everybody, it's me, Master Killa. This song is gonna be a genuine thriller.
I fucking die every time.
I'm here to rap and not to play games. Now I'll pass the mic onto my friend James.
I'm James. I'm James. That's my name. Don't wear it out, cause
every time. That's like one of my favorite videos of all time on Twitter.
Nice.
Damn
nice,
it! I almost killed that Reaper. Almost killed Charlemagne, the Emperor of the Holy Roman Empire.
Finally. Let Charlemagne die.
My baby! That's funny, I just spawn, and I hear in the background, my baby.
Dude, after all I've been through as an artist, seeing Timmy porn is white noise for me these days. You haven't seen Plague draw porn. It does things to you, man.
Damn. Oh, I'm on fire. Neat.
I'm on the point. I need some help, though.
Yeah, I'm on my way as soon as I respawn.
All I can say is Plague draws a pretty mean snake lady. Huh. Also, his Dark Souls cartoon is hilarious. I will kill this fucking Mercy if it kills me. Mercy's dead.
Ah, shit.
Wee.
I'm on fire.
Nice. Me too.
I have an ult.
Hey.
I am but cinder to the flame. I've just been riding this Mercy's dick so hard and just pissing her off. I love it.
I got hammered down while I was on top of the cart.
It's alright, I saved whoever was about to get charged. Somebody in chat's gonna be like, Mercy's dick?
Get on the point, get on the point.
How am I still alive? This is amazing.
Oh my god.
Did we just team kill them?
Just turned out low and then this.
Oh my god.
I just turned out low. Boom.
We won because I rode the
This is awesome.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Now I'll pass it over to my best friend, James.
Their D.Va was pretty good.
Oh yeah. Emote?
Oh, everyone was really good. Yeah. That was awesome.
Oh man, oh
so
guys,
what happened.
Guys, the three of us are on fire.
Yeah, we're on fire. Hell yeah. All of my kills were high energy.
I'm James, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
Hang on. There we go.
There you go.
Flawless. Oh, yeah.
Oh, geez, career best eliminations and damage done.
Yeah, I got 9,400.
And I got a loot box. Loot box.
I went super ham on them.
I'll go ahead and leave the game, even though we'll be leaving Charlemagne.
Oh, so sad.
Rip.
Yeah. Okay, time to do the spiel again. Okay, guys, just remember,
we're
this is the Evoxus.
15 minutes, by the way.
Yeah. We're closing in on the last 15 minutes of the Evoxus 24-hour Extra Life 2016 stream. This is for the benefit of the Texas Children's Hospital. This was organized by Paul. Our stream goal is 500 Dolores. We are up to about 350. If you have the money, please, if you are able to, then consider contributing a little bit to the cause. If you do not, then please consider boosting the signal, trying to call someone in for a last-minute donation, something or else. It would be incredibly nice if we're able to reach the goal, but the outpouring of support that we've received across these 24 hours has been a beautiful thing, and we admire you and love you for everything that you have helped us with and just for hanging out and keeping us company over these 24 hours.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, I think we've got time for like one last game.
One last game.
Also, watch that Griffin McElroy video. I'm actually going to play it on the stream. I'm going to play the audio on the stream.
Do it.
Okay, so the description is, it took me almost 48 hours of hacking, but I managed to find the new Wu-Tang Clan album on the deep web. And it's just a Griffin McElroy looking at his camera, looking very sullen. Anyway.
Hey, everyone, it's me, Mastakilla. This track's going to be a genuine thriller. Came here to rap, didn't come to play games. Now I'm going to pass it to my best friend, James.
Ah, James, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
There you go.
I didn't even have to say it. All I had to do was imagine it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, hey, so everybody, it's Mastakilla.
This is probably
the last... Let me see if I can get into this... watching the stream in time to hear it.
Oh, shit. So yeah, I think this is going to be our last round.
Yeah. I got a Bastion skin.
All right, so
I got this feeling.
This is probably the last...
I'm James. My only Bastion skin.
I'm James. That's my name. Don't wear it out.
All right, this is probably going to be the last game. And then if one of you guys wants to take over, feel free, but...
Why would I take over?
I don't know.
I'm so tired.
Take us into this time.
I have things to attend to.
I could take us into bonus time, but I am... my spirit has been broken.
Okay,
yeah, Corey is nocturnal.
No bonus time for you.
I'd love to do a bonus time, but the other thing is I just have nothing else planned.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I did my three quirky games.
My friend Marietta got confused because she thought the turnip prices being low were bad, and she didn't realize that it's Sunday, so she's buying the turnips.
Oh no.
She's like, never mind, I misunderstood the stock market.
Amazing. Animal Crossing New Leaf. Where you struggle to get rich. Just like any of the other Animal Crossings.
I have over a million bells. I have like 10 million bells because I sold my town, so I'm doing good.
I'm having a lot more fun now that my old town is gone.
You can sell your town?
That's in the new update.
They added so you can sell your town to Tom Nook, and based on how many upgrades and stuff you have, he'll give you like a certain amount of money. Did you do the weekly stipend, or did you do the lump sum?
I actually couldn't. I couldn't sell my town.
Really?
Without, like, you have to keep your character, and I wanted to make a new character.
Oh.
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh my ears.
That's fair. I didn't really care.
We found the game, and I found the microphone. Does this thing work?
Jesus!
Holy shit!
Christ.
Hello.
That's a bassy ass voice.
You
I admire that.
You have an incredibly fucking sexy voice. What the hell?
Agreed.
Jesus Holy Christ! God. Say more things, please.
How do I voice chat? I forget. Oh, fuck.
Tilda.
Shit.
Tilda, the voice chat, Corey.
All right. Jesus Christ.
Whole chat's freaking out right now about your voice.
Yeah, that's awesome. This is gonna be the last round. Hell yeah! Good way to start a last round.
Hell yeah.
It suddenly feels like my FOV just like dropped at least 20%.
That was Matt Damon Universe's voice, guys.
Yeah.
That's a damn good voice.
He didn't.
You should get into voice acting.
He hasn't said anything else. I think we embarrassed him. Matt, Corey, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to embarrass you.
No, it's fine.
Jesus Christ.
Corey was saying you should get into voice acting.
Yes. I completely agree. Holy crap.
I agree with myself, obviously.
Yeah, we got the Discord chat going on in addition to Overwatch chat.
Can I put him in the Discord chat? Would that be okay?
Oh, man, I mean...
frame rate's so much better. Having that stream in the background, I didn't even turn down the quality from Source. Just like, I'd turn my mouse to the side, and then maybe the next minute I would have moved an inch.
I would say... we should just establish like a fan Discord or something and keep this one for our general base of operations or something like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cause just you know
I was so completely caught off guard by his voice, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, no, I was too. I was just like, holy shit, what is the sensation in my ears?
I forgot. I just assume most of our fans are 14 years old. They're gone. No, wait, they're just waiting at the next choke point. They're not even going to bother trying to defend this.
No, they're doing a token effort.
No, I figured out where they are. They're all above us.
Should we just swap to, like...
We're just fishing.
Overwatch open mic?
Wait, they're doing the brawl.
They're doing the what?
Oh boy.
They're doing the brawl. Like, look at their team comp. It's Lucio, three Mercies, a Pharah, and a Reaper.
They look so peaceful.
I know, right? I just assume that most of our fans are like 14 years old, so whenever one of them is like an adult, it's surprising to me. I know you're not all kids, but especially at this time of morning, but like according to our according to our demo information, like most of our fans are like 15-year-old girls.
I'm not surprised.
That is the demographic, right?
Yeah.
You know what we all are, though?
What are we all?
Squids.
And kids. Now.
Yep. I just keep getting bounced everywhere.
I think my Nintendo Network, my Miiverse profile.
Super low frame rate, I can actually seriously play the game and not be a disappointment to my
nice. Friends.
Have you done competitive at all?
But then this happens and I'm like, do I shoot them or?
I'm being a monkey because there's too many people flying around.
Have you played competitive, Matt Damon Universe Latte? Well, I don't know what to say.
I think I tried it a little bit, but then I didn't like seeing the bar go down, so I stopped. That's basically my experience with competitive.
I got me a Mercy.
I'm not really good at this game. I mean, I'm not bad at it. I've played a long time. I've played 60 hours on Mercy.
Yeah.
But
age period, now the core demographic.
I'm not really a very fiercely competitive player. I just kind of play it and pick whatever hero I want to pick, and I'm kind of afraid of playing competitive and then being like, hey, I want to try out Genji a little bit, and then trying out Genji and then messing up my team or something. Like, you know, I just don't want to mess it up for other people.
Competitive is kind of one of those things that you sort of have to say fuck it and do it if you want to.
Something I've been terrified to try out.
It's kind of the same with like League of Legends. League of Legends, I actually get ladder anxiety playing League of Legends. Okay.
This is our last match, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yep.
What a way to end the stream.
Yeah.
Getting super owned by the brawl.
Hell yeah.
Mercy. Oh god, I took that one directly. Well,
like, you can never go wrong if you play Lucio, honestly. That's my...
Yeah.
I'm going very wrong. I am not playing Lucio, though.
Don't die, Paul.
Wait, what? Oh, I didn't die. No.
Yeah, you almost died.
I was K. I knew I was K. Reaper can't kill me from range.
Because I had you.
Well, Reaper can't
kill me from range. My shields are getting super beefed.
Woof.
Nope.
Hi, Mercy.
I think we can actually push. Maybe. Never mind. Just a prank.
Oh my god.
Justin rains from above.
Good job, Latte. I'm gonna go Genji. Is that a Genji main? Is that a pro Genji?
Oh boy.
Oh my god, is that a where per.
Is that a pro Genji?
I can't even meme properly anymore.
This was something.
Do we have time for one more match?
We have time for one more.
We have time for one more.
Fuck.
Fuck this one.
What's going on there? Were we playing? Were they? How did? I don't even.
They were memeing.
They were surprised to win.
How did they? They won though. Did they plan or did? I don't. The video.
I think they're just goofing.
Memes are too powerful.
Correct.
Meme, you win the game.
So, who wants to do a meme match for the last one?
No.
I don't either. I just wanted to see if there's like a will.
All right, our collective group rating is 458, so I feel like we're gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Hey, Winter Jack.
Closing out the stream.
Sorry about the echo, guys, but that's gonna happen if Corey talks in the team chat.
Me too.
Should we just leave the Discord and talk?
That's kind of what I was thinking. We should just do game chat for a little bit.
I'm gonna just mute.
All right, one second.
Deafen. All right, I guess we're using game chat now. That's fine.
Yeah, we are. Cool. So we don't double up.
Double up.
I have 150 ping.
Good.
Oh jeez.
Go to bed, baby, go to bed.
That's what I'm gonna play to end the stream.
Thank God.
Have you heard the Joey sound?
Who, me?
Do
we need to break it down?
Then who? Eeny, meeny, mini, mall. It's time to have a ball. I'm so happy for them.
What's that from?
That's.
I played it at the beginning of the stream.
Yeah, he played it at the beginning of the stream.
Oh, okay. But yeah, it's called "Go to Bed" by Joe Hawley.
From Joe Hawley, Joe Hawley.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, featuring our friends Mini Mall, the band.
I'm more of an acquaintance.
Well,
you're friends. You're friends.
Yeah,
You did that whole.
I got super drunk with them last month.
Yeah,
in LA.
I want to get super hammered with people.
It was you should just figure out a way to make that happen.
Sadly, I need to stop having a job with stupid hours.
Yeah.
So I can, like, actually do the feud.
Alright, well, it seems like we're not going to get into a game in time for the stream to end, so that is the end of... No, I'm not going to do that.
I think it'll be okay to try one more. Maybe?
Maybe. No, yeah, I'm fine with it. It's probably having a hard time finding a game because we're such disparate skill levels.
Yeah.
Also probably because I think we're spread out a little bit. Oh, wait, I guess we're all on US server, so it doesn't matter, but... My brain ain't working no more.
That's cool, though.
I lost all my get up and go.
I like Jaw Hawley.
Same.
JAW.
Man, I wish I could see the chat right now.
I have it in window. I have the game windowed that I'm able to see it. I normally play full screen, so this is a little weird.
It
feels super weird to be able to send some sort of communication or message to you, and for it to not take like 20 seconds for you to respond.
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
that's fair.
That's a thing.
Thanks,
you can always tab out.
Twitch lag.
Have you guys noticed that Joe Hawley deleted his Twitter account?
Oh, I noticed that like a week ago.
What's up with that?
It's just gone.
I don't understand why.
I mean, he deactivates his Facebook account like every couple of months.
Well, yeah, but the Twitter account though.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen him delete it.
Yeah, his dream journal.
It inspired me to tweet my dreams.
Yeah.
My weird, weird dreams.
Something that, like... God, Joe is such a weird person.
I actually had a dream that I was playing Overwatch with a bunch of members of Voxus once.
Aw.
Well, hello. Oh, it's here.
Don't let your dreams be memes, man.
Don't let your memes be dreams either.
I think my dream did become a meme, that weird match we just played.
Yeah, it actually did. That's a good point.
Like, it did.
Taking like 5 minutes to find a game, even though we have 6 people, this is bullshit.
Yeah, a little bit.
I think it's because we have 6 people, in fact.
Oh, yeah.
It takes longer the more people you have.
Alright, that means we can have a good comp, right, guys? I'm Lucio.
Yeah, also a good way to
back to end the stream. Call support. In the team comp or whatever.
2 tanks, 2 healers, 2 DPS. That's usually what you do.
Well, that's what I have.
Okay, I'll be right
in the mage.
Okay.
Yeah, that seems fine. That seems fine. King's Row, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, it works for me.
King's Row.
I'm excited to be able to play Mercy and also still have a Lucio on the team.
Hey, hey.
On this particular map.
This is actually one of the few maps that Torbjorn is pretty good on defense.
I'm excited to have a team that wants to play support.
The fun part is that in Portuguese, I think, Lucio just gets to say quotes that's really ridiculous.
Thank you, my friend.
Yes, this is my favorite Lucio skin.
I think that his dubbing in English is even better than his dubbing here in Brazil.
Well, he just sounds like an American in English.
Yeah, he just literally sounds like... It's very weird and doesn't make sense.
Because he was originally supposed to be Canadian.
Right.
I'm in the Hotel California.
Where are they? Oh, okay.
Well, shit.
I'm in the Pizza Hut. I'm in the Taco
Bell.
You're still recharging.
I'm in the combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell.
Keep trying to heal Paul, but instead I'm healing Latte.
Alright, back up. You can't heal me when I'm purple. Watch that Junkrat passive. Oh, there's a Roadhog behind us, watch out. He's ulting. Well, he might ult.
Heroes never die. Oh, let's break it down.
Shoot.
Nice.
I went too far forward and got killed by Junkrat, I'm
ultimates.
Sorry.
Ultimates, that's what I got.
I'm gonna take a seat. Oh, nope.
Run away, run away, run away.
Nope. No, Tracer is, that's actually like, she's, Tracer is actually an English voice actor.
I warped in front of them, panicked, accidentally hit my Q when I was trying to shift. Ugh.
Like, it's exaggerated, but that's her natural accent, believe it or not. So it's not outright fake. Like the chat says.
It's kind of amazing how that actually is a thing, though.
But it is a really strong Cockney accent, yeah. She's super chatty.
Totally.
That was a bad time to let my barrier down.
Oh god, gotta run.
Ulted Junkrat. No, ulted soldier.
Oh, damn it. I just missed my ulti.
Help!
Objective.
Oh my god, are we gonna hold? Nope. Not with that res.
You can't say we won't.
That's true.
Okay, I guess.
I got Roadhog.
This could be worse. This could be a lot worse.
Got Junkrat.
We haven't lost yet.
They haven't even locked at first notch.
Yeah, yeah, we're fine. I'm just scared of this Junkrat.
Well, on average, they get this point. Like, this is an easy point to cap. I hear a lot of dinks. That makes me happy.
Alright, fine. I'll get off the top of the hotel. Jesus.
I'm hearing a lot of dinks. That makes me happy.
Okay, I can't get close to them like this.
Soldier ult, watch out. Thanks, Latte. Heroes
never die. Oh god. I was not expecting that.
I'm still alive.
I got killed by Junkrat.
Junkrat's down.
I got killed by his passive, god.
Oh god. I got caught in this trap and totally took apart.
Everybody's down on the point, and so am I.
I love this. This is the greatest moments. 10 seconds. Oh god, no.
They're gonna get it.
Yeah, they're gonna get it. Back up.
They're gonna get it. Oh god.
Oh, unless you can defend it. Can you defend that?
Not alone, no.
Nope, alright.
I'm not Tracer, so I can't do too much fancy footwork. But okay, I tried. Hello. Ah, nice, okay. Pose. So they only have 250 on the clock.
Yeah, we can totally win this, but I don't know.
I only have half an ult though. Good night, Joe Holly.
That was a fail.
Remember, you can't heal when he's got the purple on him. Oh, that was vicious.
Hero! Oh! I'm just flanking him. Flanking.
Oh, yeah.
Totally is.
Yeah, we got Wombo comboed.
Wombination combination.
They're all on sometimes.
Oh,
this is
my jam. Join me. I could
the pain.
Bastion,
I
but...
can't ditch Reaper, though.
I could go with Bastion, but I don't hate myself, so...
Okay.
Yeah, let's hold here.
This is my curse. I can be your devil or your angle. Oh god, that may.
Stop the payload.
Okay, I've got an ult. About to drop on the cart if I get a chance. Maybe not.
Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. Not maybe not.
Maybe, maybe not.
Oh, sorry about that.
Fuck.
I could really start cursing.
Bastion wouldn't be bad right now, by the way.
Oh, dick.
Bastion okay, actually would be okay.
Cheers, love, cavalry, etc.
Man, I was just right at the edge of that nail ultimate. I almost got out of it.
I'm not doing much of there, so I just switch out to him.
I tried Mercy.
I pulled a Junkrat half at least.
Yeah.
Nah, jeez.
Oop, there we go.
Okay, yeah. I think that if we weren't on the red team, we would have won. But you know, red team?
Shit. No, not I tried. Like this.
Well, that was a good one.
I tried.
I also tried very, very hard.
GG. Fuck the red team.
GG, easy. Gee whiz, that was fun.
Hey, aren't we the red team?
Yeah, there we go.
Actually, we were defending, so we're probably the blue team. I'm just going off TF2 logic. And there's us getting shredded.
Soul dying.
Alrighty. And that is the last game of the night, in fact. So, thank you guys for all playing with us. That was a lot of fun. Sorry we didn't get to play more.
Thank you for letting me, a random internet stranger, join your game.
Yeah, sure thing, random internet stranger. Hey, do voice acting.
Do
please.
It.
Yeah.
Okay, I have actually, like, was this one thing that a long time ago, my brother, like, asked me to do a voice for some person's stop motion Lego animation that they never finished. So technically speaking, I have done voice acting before, but that was a
you got a leg up on the competition.
And that project never actually got finished, and it was like a really small thing in the first place. But yeah, I mean, I actually do have a good enough microphone. It's a Blue Snowball. It's not like a generic laptop microphone or something. So yeah, I guess I could start making auditions and trying out for things.
Yeah,
I have your own discount badger.
I mean, that's about the tier that I'm at. I'm just using a CAD U37 USB mic. It was like a $50 affair, so it's nothing really. It's
have,
not
like,
high quality.
Fancy sound canceling barrier things like Actors Illusion has.
Ah, Ryan. He does that. That's his like main thing though.
Alrighty, you I'm know? Gonna go ahead and shut off Overwatch and hop back in the Discord. Thank you guys for playing with us.
Thanks.
Cheers, folks.
Yeah, fun times, everybody. See you later.
Thank you for letting us play with you.
And get back in the Discord. Oh, my computer is not happy right now. Undeafen. Hello?
Hello, and we're back.
Alrighty. Well, that'll just about do it for us here. I'll go ahead and play Good Night, Joe Hawley. Go to bed. I'll go and play Go to Bed in the background while I'm talking.
Go to bed. Baby, go to bed.
Okay, so the final donation total, extra life. Let's see what it was. Nope, that's not it.
That's not it. Oh, my head.
Same.
Corey, you know what you should do?
Huh?
Go to bed.
I still have to set up the video releases for the week before I do that.
Fair enough.
That's the downside of participating, is that I have not done any of my actual Voxus work. All right,
so our final total was $365.
Sweet, thanks.
That's a pretty good amount of money. Thank you so much for donating, everybody who donated. And everybody else, fuck you. Why didn't you donate? What's wrong with you?
Wow.
You're worthless to us.
You're worthless to us. Remember how everybody was like, oh, don't worry about it. Tell your friends. It's okay if you don't donate. Guess what? You can't tell your friends anymore, so you're no longer of value to us. Fuck off.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. Of course, I love you if you stop by the stream. Thanks for watching, especially the few of you who watched for the whole 24 hours. You guys are extra fucking insane for watching this. It's hard enough to do this and to organize this, but to watch it is just another level. All right.
Yeah.
Music.
Actually, and I'm going to put this out to vote in Voxus too, but I'm considering downloading the entire 24-hour stream to upload it onto the channel.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah, so we can keep it for posterity and otherwise.
Yeah.
I know that Twitch also does have like a straight upload to YouTube function where you don't have to be the middleman. It'll just upload it straight to your YouTube channel from the Twitch server.
There's just a reason why I'm the middleman, though.
Oh, fair enough.
If just for your information, I am, in fact, the Grand Archivist, so.
Okay, makes sense.
It was a joke title at first, but now I actually take it pretty seriously.
Yeah.
All right, so with that, I'll go ahead and end it there. I'll go ahead and play Go to Bed, and then we'll call it. But in the meantime, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for listening. Thank you so much for donating if you did. And I guess we'll see you next year when we do this again.
And thank you guys for having me on the show. Cause,
yeah, sure thing, Marcy.
I'm not part of Voxes. I'm just here.
You're a very vaunted and loved guest.
Friend of the show.
Yeah, friend of the show. All right.
That's what I ascended from. Hell yeah.
Okay, you know what? Go to bed.
Okay.
Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, baby, go to bed, relax, gotta hit the sack. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, gotta go to bed. Dip, 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 go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, baby, go to bed. Okay, gotta hit the hay. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, gotta go to bed. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, baby, go to bed, relax, gotta hit the sack. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, got to go to bed, ba 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 bed. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, baby, go to bed, okay, gotta hit the hay. Go to bed, go to bed, go to bed, gotta go to bed. In summer places, breezy runs.
Break it down. Nikon? Nikon?
Good night.